Jerry's mom made this one. Yeah.
And we have some special announcements. Several people have made special presents for Dr. Hymers, including a handmade gift from Julie Civile and some others.
Judy.
We are proud to have as the pastor of our church a great man and some of the men in our church put together to give you a special gift. Open that one first.
Okay. Amen. You understand my dialect, son? What's his name? This is a new guy. What's your name?
Ray.
Ray. Come here, Ray. How many weeks have you been coming?
Three weeks.
Come up here. I want to have more. It comes for 3 weeks. Are you from Taiwan?
No.
Mainland?
Mainland.
Where did you go to church there?
No.
All right. Good. Take a picture. I want to take a picture with Ray. Come here, Mama. Emmy Hua. Well, no wonder you came. Amen.
All right.
Dear Dr. Hymers, you are an outstanding example to us as a pastor and a Christian and a man. Well, since I've been taking these medicines, I don't have any hair on my hands anymore. And I don't have to shave under my... the little boy, Jack Nye's little boy, he used to come up, because his father, being Chinese, doesn't have any hair. So the little boy came up and he used to say, hair. Since I've been taking the cancer medicine, the hair all falls off. He comes up and he says, no hair. That's true. That's a true story. All right. As an outstanding example to us and so forth, we wish you a joy and happiness on your 75th birthday. Amen. Abel Prudhomme, Christopher Cagan, Creighton Shan, Benjamin Kincaid Griffith, Winston Song, Manuel Mencia, Q-Dong Lee, Abel Prudhomme, Robert III, Rinaldo, Jack Nang, and Aaron Yancey, and Ponce Zabalaga. And they have presented me with a certificate to... So when you get old and fat, you can't go into the store and buy a suit off the rack. It doesn't fit. They presented me with a $2,000 check for Mr. Young's custom tailor. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Of our appreciation for your birthday from our whole church.
Thank you. All right. It says, birthday blessings. Who writes this stuff in
here? I write it. Mr. Coombs writes it, I compose it.
Oh, it's the same handwriting. I was wondering who that was. Dear Dr. Hymers, we thank you and we thank you and we thank God that you have been our faithful and spiritual pastor, preacher, counselor, example, friend, and drinking companion. For 40 years. Good. Robert Wang smiled. Good. I haven't seen him smile since, well, I don't know when. You have served our Savior and given yourself more than we could expect or ask. If you were in the military, you would receive many medals. But since you are, you serve our Lord Jesus Christ, you will receive many crowns. May the Lord bless you, your 75th birthday. Members and friends of the Baptist Tabernacle. Yeah, amen. And they present me with a check here for $18,700. I used to give a check to Dr. Lynn every time he spoke here. And after he died, his son called me and says, I've got 25 checks here from Dr. Lynn. He never cashed them. He was a holy man. I'm not that holy. I'm a Catholic. No, but I mean, he wouldn't take money from me. So finally, Rasmussen, where are you? Where's Rasmussen?
They're back there.
Come on up here. Jackson, come up here. I want to take a picture with you. Come
Right there.
close to it.
Like him, no hair.
I haven't had hair since you knew me. He plays basketball, all right. Amen. That's what Doug did. What ball do you play? My ball. I'm 2 inches taller when I stand up straight. One more. Una mas. Una mas. All right. Thank you, Jack, for coming out.
It is my great honor to say that tonight we will take an offering for our pastor for his 75th birthday.
75
He's certainly a great man of God, and it's an honor to honor him.
是蒙神拣选的牧师,
hombre de Dios, honor para estar honrándolo a él.
I will be happy to give to this, and I hope that you will be too.
我很高兴拿出一个奉献交给牧师。
Voy estar contento de dar esto y ojalá tú también.
And while you're doing that, let me just give a couple of announcements.
当你们这样做的时候，我宣布几样事情。
Mientras eso, déjame decir unos anuncios.
Mr. Griffith's group will meet at the...
Take the offering, Doc.
All right, just take the offering. All right, you'll talk about that.
Let me talk about Griffith.
All right. Please stand together and we'll sing hymn number 6 as we take the offering for our pastor.
Hymn number 6, la ofrenda para el pastor.
Number 6.
圣诗第六.
Encompass me.
this is one that I just learned about a month ago, and this is a wonderful song. I love it. I love this song. Important person in my life is my wife Eliana. Come up here, please, Mama, right now. Amen. Do this, but I want you to take 15 or 20 minutes and tell him how wonderful I am.
Just
whatever you want to say, that's fine.
Well, you're wonderful. I've been married to you 34 years.
Yes, and you wanted to leave every day, didn't you?
I live by faith. I do, and everybody should live by faith.
You'd have to if you're living with me.
Yes. And it's all by grace, too. God is wonderful
and has
been good to us.
Now, this is the way I met this girl. I was in my office in Hollywood, in the Hollywood bookstore that we used to have, and the kids were doing something around there, and I came down. It was about 11 o'clock, 10:30 at night, and I saw this girl. And she was cleaning everything up. The rest of them were just fooling around. And I looked at her and I thought, now that's a beautiful, beautiful girl.
Estaba en la librería en Hollywood, bajé de la oficina, todas las otras muchachas estaban jugando y ella estaba limpiando y pensé que es bella.
She was only 17, and I was about 38. And I said, would you come with me? And she got in the back seat, and I was looking at her in the mirror. She remembers, I didn't take my eyes off her. She was the most beautiful girl I had ever seen.
So, 我所见到这么多女孩子中间最漂亮的一个。Still is.
So I took her to a coffee shop, and we were there. A bunch of kids were there. It was like full. And so they all ordered something, and I said, what do you want? She said, coffee.
Actually, it was at Danny's.
I thought, oh, yeah, you know, these Hispanic people, they can drink coffee late at night. She didn't sleep the rest of the night. And I didn't sleep.
And I didn't
sleep the rest of the night because I was thinking about her. Amen. We've had a great life together. God bless you, sweetheart.
Thank you
for taking
buena vida.
Care of me, my sweet girl. My
pleasure.
One more time.
I didn't give her a chance to think of anything, so that's why I told you that story. And then I asked her to marry me.
然后呢，过了几天，我要求她嫁给我。
Not that first night, but I mean a few months later, and she said no.
几个月以后，我请她，就是邀请她，没有求，就是邀请她，请她嫁给我。她说不。如果没事的，不会被你给是个啥的，没过一下，离婚了。
My heart was broken.
这个我心都碎了。I mean,
it really was. I thought, okay, that's it.
好了，完了，我这辈子。
Too old, too bald-headed. Nice young girl like that doesn't want me. So I went back to my room, and a friend of mine, Orlando Vasquez, called me and said, you want to go with me to Puerto Rico? Yes, I said, as long as we don't come back. So I went with him to him and his wife to Puerto Rico, and I slept in a house where his brother hadn't put the roof on yet. And in the night, I kept thinking, what is that feeling? Oh. And I looked up, and there was a hole in the roof, and it's raining. The rain's falling on me. And there were little frogs on the wall. But at least I wasn't thinking about the girl that I left behind too much, only every other minute. On the way back, I bought her a crucifix, and I gave it to her. You're not supposed to do that if you're a Baptist, but I didn't care very much because I knew she wanted one. And I asked her to marry me again. And she said yes. And later she told me, I was afraid you would never ask me again. So I did. And we've been married 34 years, two boys and one granddaughter. You're going to see her upstairs. Thank you very much. Amen.
后来他告诉我，很怕我再没有去结婚了。Now,
Mr. Griffiths' group, Mr. Griffiths' motley crew, will meet at Faux Restaurant in. Is that, did I do that right, Mike? Where's Mike? Faux Restaurant. I went to a Chinese church, not the Vietnamese. I don't know how to say it. Pho restaurant in Pasadena this Tuesday night at 8 p.m.
葛利菲斯他们的粉店俱乐部这个礼拜二晚上八点钟在PCC对面的哥罗拉多大道的佛店里边相聚。
What
do we do there? I never went. I thought Griffith, he was talking about Jacob's ladder and something, I thought he's nuts, just let him do it. I'm serious, I really did think he was nuts.
No,
another meeting, and I went to that thing last 2 weeks ago, Tuesday, and Griffith is exactly right. That's a great thing to go to. If young people only, please. With an exception of me. Amen. So, we had a great time there, and we're going to do it again. And what we do is we just eat Vietnamese food. Some of it stays on the plate, some of it wiggles away. And then Mr. Griffith gives his Griffithisms.
Yes,
your Griffith does his teachers.
He sounds like Socrates.
But it's like Socrates.
And after about an hour, I felt like giving him a glass of hemlock. Only those that have studied philosophy know what I'm talking about. All right. So Griffith will be there. I will be there. observing. It's great stuff. They brought 7 lost kids to that you couldn't bring into the church, and there were 60 kids there. And so come Tuesday night, 8 o'clock, Faux Restaurant in Pasadena, across the street from Pasadena City College.
礼拜二晚上8点, 在佛相聚。
Venga el martes al Faux Restaurant, en frente de PCC.
All right. Saturday night, April the 17th. Church at 10:30 a.m. and 6:15 p.m. and we will celebrate Mrs. Hymers' birthday.
然后4月17号，我们教会我们一同庆祝下礼拜呢，牧师太太伊利亚的生日。
Vamos a celebrar el 17 de cumpleaños de la señora Hymers.
Mrs. Hymers is a cross-cultural missionary.
海太太呢，牧师太太确实是一个各种族、多种族的一个传教士。
She married a crazy old white man, and you know what she does? She pastors all of these nice Chinese girls, and she knows how to do it. My wife is the best. I've never seen anything like it. She can deal with young Chinese people better than anybody I know, and she's from Guatemala.
他从圭地马拉来，但是跟那些华人男孩、女孩子们，他们都是非常亲密。
Yeah, ella está ayudando a pastorear a estas muchachas jóvenes chinas, aunque es de Guatemala.
My wife is an amazing person.
确实是非常神奇的一个人。
Mi esposa es alguien asombrante.
These are mostly from our translators in the 33 languages.
大部分都是帮我们做20几个翻译的那些人写来的电邮。
La mayoría de los traductores en los 33 idiomas.
But this first one, very interestingly, this first one is from a young man that left our church in great anger.
很有意思，第一封信电邮是很他带着一个生气的离开教会的年轻人写的.
Este es un joven que se fue de la iglesia con gran enojo.
And moved to Florida.
搬到了佛罗里达.
Se fue a la Florida.
And now he's my pen pal.
现在成为我的笔友.
Y ahora nos escribimos.
And he watches every sermon.
每次宣道他都来看.
Él mira cada sermón.
Did I get it right, Les? Maybe you didn't leave in great anger, but you left in some anger, as I recall. He sent me $250 for our website ministry. Les Derry, he said, I poured tears during the sermon, but mostly at the end of it, I felt like I wanted to move back to California or something, just to experience more joy.
我感到很想回到搬回到加州。
I am honored to know in Christ's love that you, Dr. Hymers, are part of a revival.
确实，海博士，你们教会中间已经经历了这个复兴。Tengo
honor saber que usted, Dr. Hymers, es parte de un avivamiento.
My wife is a loving, caring woman, and we pray together. Doc, we pray for your strength and overall health.
是的，我太太也是个非常有怜爱的一个女士，我们一同为你祷告。Oramos
por tu mi esposa y yo por tu fuerza y salud.
You're not old-fashioned, Doc, because you have been newly fashioned for the final ingathering of souls.
你并不是一个古老的一个人，我告诉你，现在是为了最终收集那些灵魂的时候，最终的冲刺。No,
eres anticuado por causa de que fuiste hecho nuevo para de la reunión de almas.
You have always been honest, Doc. That's your monocle. Honest Hymers in my eyes.
在我眼中，你一直都是诚实的、直爽的。Siempre
ha sido honesto.
Thank you, Leslie Derry, and that means a lot, Les. Thank you.
谢谢 Les.
Leslie Derry, gracias.
Means a lot to me.
上个月他寄来250块钱，网站工作。Some
of our former kids that were here, you don't think I'm mad at you, please. Call me, send me an email. I'm not angry with any of you. I love you, and I would love to hear from you. There's some of them send me money without a return address, and Cagan says that's one that left. You don't have to do that. Just call me. I'll never be mad at you.
有很多人寄这个匿名的这个奉献，我告诉你们都是以前离开教会。Algunos
de ellos mandan dinero sin a su nombre, pero no tiene que ser eso. Llámame y no estaré enojado contigo.
This is from our Laotian translator. Dear Dr. Hymers, greetings from Laos. to the most powerful preacher and great pastor.
老挝翻译的朋友他这样写的说我确实向打你向你打招呼我最有力的宣道。
Doctor de Laos, gracias y a usted, gran predicador.
Thank you for letting me translate your sermons. It is a wonderful job for me. Your little brother in Christ, and he gives his name. I don't ever give the names on here. It's coming up on there, my email. If you want to send me an email, I will read it here, and I will not give your name. Just tell me what country that you're in, and send me an email. I'll read it, or part of it at least.
我们电邮地址现在就在荧幕上，你可以发个电邮告诉我们的感想，我不会透露你的姓名。
Mándame un email y no diré tu nombre, pero sí mencionaré el país.
This is from our Telugu team in India. There's a team of people that do the Telugu sermons.
他们就是在印度的特鲁古的语呢，是有一组人帮我们做翻译。他们写
：Este del grupo de Telugu de India que traduce para nosotros.
Respected sir, you have a divine purpose that no one else can fulfill.
受尊敬的先生，你有一个神指定的使命，没有一个人能够完成。
Divino propósito de que nadie más puede llenar.
You were made by a loving God for His special and specific purpose.
是一个充满爱心的神造了你，而且有一个特殊的用意。
Fuiste hecho por un Dios que ama por un propósito especial.
From the Telugu team that translate my sermon into Telugu in India, this one is from a missionary to Japan, Dr. Bill Hathaway.
下面就是在日本的传教士 Bill Hathaway 写的。
He said, "I know of no other preacher who has such a worldwide ministry."
我不知道有任何其他的一个传教士有这么一个广泛的影响。
No sé de ningún otro ministro que tiene un ministro a través del mundo como el suyo.
I'm proud to tell everyone that you are my friend.
我很骄傲的告诉人，这个海博士是我的朋友。
Tengo orgullo y le digo a todos que tú eres mi amigo.
Dr. Bill Hathaway, missionary to Japan.
一个去日本传道的 Bill Hathaway 博士。
Dr. Hathaway, misionero a Japón.
Pakistan has less than 1% Christians.
巴基斯坦基督教徒的人口呢少于百分之一。
Pakistan tiene menos de 1% cristiano.
They have almost no Christian literature.
在他们几乎没有基督教文学。
Tiene casi ninguna literatura cristiana.
They flood our website.
他们总是来我网站。
They're so hungry for literature.
非常饥渴的来读。
Miran mucho el sitio internet porque quieren leer cosas.
This is the Urdu translator.
这是 Urdu 他们给我们写的信。
El traductor de Urdu.
A wonderful man. Now, let me tell you just a word about this guy. He was a Roman Catholic.
我告诉你们故事，他是个罗马天主教徒。一开始
，Let me tell you that he was a Catholic Roman.
And he saw all these translations of the sermons, so he wrote to me and he said, "Dr. Hymers, could I translate your sermons into Urdu?"
他看到我网站那么多语言，就说我能不能帮你把这语言翻译成 Urdu 语，就是巴基斯坦。
Yo no sé si yo que si podía traducir en Urdu.
You may not want me to do it because I'm a Roman Catholic, not a Baptist.
你可能不希望我做，因为我是罗马天主教徒。
Quizá no me haga decirlo porque soy católico y no bautista.
I thought about it.
我想了想。
Pensé de eso.
I wrote him back. I said, "Translate one and send it to me."
我就说你可以翻一个，拿给我看。
Dije, traduce uno y mándamela.
He did.
结果他翻译了。
Lo hizo.
I said, "Okay, we'll hire you."
结果我们说
But promise me you will not change any word that I say. Translate exactly as I wrote it. Don't change anything. He said he would.
叫你保证在翻译过程中不要改变任何的词句。
He translated for me for about 6 months.
结果跟我做了六个月的翻译左右。
Tradujo por seis meses.
And then he wrote me an email.
结果发个电邮告诉我。
Entonces me mandó un email.
Dear Dr. Hymers, I'm a Baptist now.
亲爱的海博士，我现在成为浸信教徒了。
That's true story.
真人真事。
And here's the kicker on that one. He is a member of our church.
结果他成了我们教会的成员了。
And is miembro de nuestra iglesia.
There's no Baptist church near here. I said, I'll tell you what you do. Lead your children to Christ. He's got 5 or 6 children and your wife. And then let me know. And you can baptize them. Baptize yourself first.
结果就告诉他，你靠为自己人受洗，然后为你的孩子受洗，在他们信主之后。
We're talking the mission field, you know where you get.
Baptízate a ti mismo primero.
You can get killed for being a Christian over there. So he filled his bathtub up, baptized himself, baptized his wife, baptized all his children, and all 7 of them are members of this church. What do they call it? What's the word I'm thinking of? In absentia. Amen.
成为我们教会的缺席成员。
I don't give his name, amen.
不会把他。
Se bautizó a él, la esposa, los niños, y todos son miembros de la iglesia acá.
A lovely Christian man. Dr. Hymers, you are a person who has been, who has spent his entire life in serving God and bringing lost people to Christ.
他这样写到说，海博士，你终生就是在侍奉神，把这个失丧的灵魂带到主身边。
Dr. Hymers ha pasado la vida entera sirviendo a Jesús.
For me, you are the Isaiah of this century.
对我来讲，你们就是这个世纪的以赛亚。
Para mí eres el Isaías de este siglo.
You are not afraid to tell the truth.
你不害怕讲实话。
No tienes miedo de decir la verdad.
And stand up for it like Spurgeon.
就像斯布真站起来说实话。
Y apoyarlo tal como Spurgeon.
Amen. Yours in Christ, and I don't want to give the name or any other particulars. They do. They really kill people over there.
在巴基斯坦那里边。
No quiero dar nombre porque si matan gente en ese país.
This is our Czech translator, Czechoslovakia. I send greetings and wishes to Dr. Hymers. I like your sermons because they have got evangelistic character.
捷克语的一个做翻译的朋友说，你宣道呢带有很强的宣的是福音。
Dice, me gusta sus sermones porque tiene el carácter evangelístico. Este es el traductor de Czechoslovakia.
I am glad that every one of your sermons gives the gospel.
我很高兴你每次宣道都有福音含在里面。
That's what I promised God I would do. I said I would never preach without giving the gospel.
这是我向神的保证。
Portuguese, this is a lady that translates our sermon into Portuguese. Every time I sit down to read and translate one of your sermons, I can vividly see two things.
这个葡萄牙这个翻译的女士这样讲，每次我坐下翻译时，我看见两样事。
Cada vez que me siento para leer o traducir, veo dos cosas.
The first thing is how much love you have for your congregation.
第一，你对你的会众是多么充满爱心。
Primero, el amor que tienes por tu congregación.
The second thing I see is how seriously you take Jesus' great commission to go and teach all nations.
而且你多么严肃的第二点就是把耶稣大使命当真去实行。
La segunda parte es que serio toma la gran comisión de Jesús ir a enseñar a todas las naciones.
Happy birthday in His love and mercies, and then she gives her name.
海博士，祝你生日快乐。
Feliz cumpleaños, amor y misericordia, gato.
I can't read the whole thing. We'd be here all night. These are all birthday notes, and they're all from our translators. I have a whole stack of them like that upstairs from the people. I don't know how we'll ever get to read them all. Dear Dr. Hymers, this is from a young man that translates our sermons into modern Hebrew in Israel.
现在就是
for it's on the internet for Israel.
在以色列帮我们翻译成现代希伯来语的年轻人写的电影。
Este es el traductor que traduce en hebreo moderno para Israel.
Dear Dr. Hymers, I would like to send you the warmest blessings from Israel on your 75th birthday.
亲爱的海博士，在你75岁生日，我希望从以色列遣送最温柔、温暖的这个问候。
Quiero enviarle los saludos más fuertes de Israel.
May God multiply your church with newborn Christians as the stars of heaven and as the sand which is upon the seashore. Happy birthday in Yeshua's name. That's Jesus.
生日快乐，耶稣的名。但愿你们会众中得救人像晨星啊这么繁华，很多的沙滩那么沙粒一样繁多。
Dios bendiga a usted en el nombre de Yeshua Jesús.
This is from Mrs. Christine Manaud, our French translator who lives on the outskirts of Paris.
这是 Christine Manaud 在法国巴黎在里面给我们写的一封信。
That's the senora Christine Manaud que vive cerca de París.
And she's come here to church a couple times when she comes over to see her daughter. Dear Dr. Hymers, a very blessed birthday indeed.
他这样说：“海博士，确实祝你神赐福给你七十五岁生日。”
Estimado Dr. Hymers, feliz cumpleaños.
As a translator from English to French, I am blessed firsthand with your messages.
作为为你的法语做翻译呢，我每一次都是能够从第一手能得到这个福分。
Soy bendecido por sus mensajes.
And not one time have I been sorry to answer your call.A few years ago, to translate the messages.
没有一次我后悔在几年前帮助你开始做这个翻译。
Y nunca me he sentido mal por traducir los mensajes.
May I also extend my greeting to your lovely wife and partner, whose presence at your side has never wavered. She too needs to rejoice and be specifically blessed on this special occasion.God grant you many more years, Christine Manaud. Thank you, dear.
而且像你在站在你身边，坚定的支持你这么多年的你的太太打招呼。
Ella dice que Dios bendiga a usted y su esposa, y que siempre ha estado con usted.
This one is from Professor Bagat Malik.
Bagat Malik 教授，他给我们翻译成阿拉伯语。
Professor Malik
been translating documents for the U.S. Armed Forces for over 30 years, and he saw the need here, and he now translates our sermons into Arabic.
他在美国军
队做翻译三
十多年，现在看到我们的需要，帮我们翻译成阿拉伯语。
Traductor para el militar americano y ahora está traduciendo para nosotros.
Dear Dr. Hymers, warmest greetings in the matchless name of Christ.
海博士以耶稣的无比的名义向你打招呼。
Estimado Dr. Hymers, saludo en nombre de Jesús.
I was privileged to know you for years and I came to know you well through your sermons.
而且我这么多年还有权益来认识你，通过你讲道认识你更深。
Lo conozco bien a través de los sermones.
Everytime I read your sermons, I feel moved by the Spirit of God.
每次读你讲道，都感觉到圣灵在其中运行。
Cada vez que leo sus sermones, me siento movido por el Espíritu de Dios.
Every time I translate your sermons, the Spirit of Christ ministers to my heart.
每次我翻译的时候，神的圣灵，基督的灵在我内心工作。
Cada vez que leo sus sermones, el Espíritu de Jesús mueve a mí.
Love in Christ, Professor Bagat W. Malik.
Malik 博士
in Jesus, Professor Malik.
This one is from a Lutheran minister, Lutheran pastor who translates my sermons into German.
下面就是路德教的一个牧师帮我们翻译成德语。
Dear Dr. Hymers, congratulations, best wishes for your 75th birthday.
亲海博士，祝你75岁生日快乐。
Estimado Dr. Hymers, saludos en su cumpleaños 75.
It has been my pleasure for the last 3 years to translate your fine sermons into German.
过去三年来翻译你的讲道讲非常优秀的像翻译成德文，我很高兴。
Ha sido mi placer traducir sus sermones en alemán.
As a Lutheran pastor in Chicago, I've been blessed to be able to use your useful expressions.
在这个芝加哥地区路德教，我很高兴能够利用你所讲道来宣道。
Como pastor luterano en Chicago, he podido usar sus sermones.
In Christ, and he gives his name, and he's an attorney, J.D., as well as an M.Div., German translator, pastor of Good Shepherd Lutheran Church, Missouri Synod, Chicago, Illinois.
他是路德教牧师，同时也是律师。
Yo pastor de una iglesia luterana en Chicago, Illinois.
This is very interesting. This is from Kent Philpott.
这下面是 Kent Philpott, 我的朋友写的一封信。
It's from Kent Philpott.
Kent Philpott has been a friend, sometimes not a friend, but always interesting.
Kent Philpott.
Since 1969, I think.
从60年代的时候就是我的朋友。
Kent Philpott siempre ha sido amigo. Muy interesante de este sentido.
I like to talk to you, Kent. You're a smart guy.
我很喜欢跟 Ken 来谈话，他是很聪明的一个人。
Me gusta hablar contigo, eres inteligente.
And he wrote this touching note. Dear Dr. Hymer, Dr. Hymers and I have been friends since 1970 or maybe even 1969.
海博士跟我呢交情一直去到70年代，有可能69年就开始。
Hemos sido amigos desde 69.
In those Jesus People movement days, all of us, especially the kids, loved to hear you preach.
在那耶稣运动中，尤其是年轻人，很喜欢听你宣道。
En el movimiento de Jesús, todos, incluyendo los jóvenes, les gustaba escucharte predicar.
I contend that you are one of the top five preachers in America. That's thank you very much, Kent. That's
我这样认为。
That's over the top, but thank you.
这是你是美国中间这第前五名最优秀的宣道士。
Eres uno de los mejores predicadores de este país.
He said Bob is generous, gracious, forgiving, and loyal, to name a few of his wonderful virtues.
他的品行中间呢，就是非常忠诚，而且非常直爽，这是他的几样的美德之一。
Es bueno, ayuda y perdona.
He will tell you what he thinks, is open to change, and is the most intelligent man I have ever met. You haven't met very many then, sir. I like you very much. Thank you.
他是我所见的最聪慧的，有可能你还没见到其他的更聪明的。
He's a guy that I spend half an hour every week talking. He says, we love to talk with each other. We never tire of it.
我们总喜欢每周通话半个钟头，从来不会厌倦。
Then he says to you, please urge Bob to finish his autobiography, which I believe will be among the last honest biographies.
The
worldwide impact of his ministry is substantial now and likely will be far greater 100 years from now.
And the
impact of this ministry is grande ahora y quizás será más en 100 años.
I wish I could be there, Bob. I love you, my dear friend, Kent Philpott. Thank you, Kent. Thank you, sir. A few words from Dr. Wilford Chung. I've known Dr. Hymers for 53 years. He's a Chinese pastor.
Dr.
Wilford Chung dice que lo ha conocido Dr. Hymers por 50 años.
It is my joy to congratulate my good friend for his 75th birthday.
我很高兴来祝贺他75岁生日快乐。
Mi gran gozo de saludarlo en su cumpleaños de 75.
I'm thankful to God for his work in Bob's life from conversion to a young people's worker and then he developed into a powerful evangelist.
我很高兴他在神在他的生活中间从带领年轻人开始后来成为一个非常知名的有力的宣道士。
Gracias a Dios de que ha sido a gran pastor y con los jóvenes ha trabajado.
He has planted two churches. He gained insight and has written books. But last but not least, Bob is a caring pastor, loved and honored by his flock.
而且呢,他建立了两个教会,有很深刻的见解,同时呢,他最爱的会众。
Bob is gran pastor cuidado por su rebaño.
May our wonderful Lord continue to use him well in the round the world. Dr. Wilford Chung, founding pastor of Chinese Community Baptist Church of South Orange County, where Dr. Creighton Chan, our assistant pastor, spoke this morning.
中鼎基牧师写的，今天早上陈医生去他教会刚讲完道。
Yeah, él ha sido pastor de una iglesia de Inga Irvine, donde predicó esta mañana Dr. Chan.
Just two more. From Reverend Michael Riley, whom I went to seminary with, and he was a young man that helped me start the church up north. He said, I will always be grateful for the role Dr. Hymers has played in my life. As a young seminary student, I was always inspired by Dr. Hymers' preaching and love for God's Word.
Como joven estudiante en seminario, siempre inspirado por el amor de la palabra de Dios y la predicación de Dr. Hymers.
At a time when our seminary was becoming liberal, Dr. Hymers stood as a true warrior for the fundamental truths of Scripture.
当我们神学院变成自由派攻击圣经的时候，海博士就站起来坚定地捍卫圣经里面的真理。
Cuando la iglesia se estaba siendo liberal, él se puso de pies apoyando la escritura.
I am grateful that Dr. Hymers invited me to help him start the Church of the Open Door in
1972.
That's the first church I started up there, and 40 churches have come out of it. It's really, really been a wonderful church. Thank you, Dr. Hymers, for your friendship and prayers through the years. We love you. And happy birthday, Reverend Michael Riley, Senior Pastor, Church of the Open Door in... Is it Nevada? Where is it, Doctor? Mill Valley. No, it's not in Mill Valley. San Rafael, yeah. All right. Now, we have some guys here that I've known for a long time, and let's all stand together. Just for a moment, stand together. Heavenly Father, thank you for all these friends that have piled such wonderful words and help upon us. Please, God, bless each one of them for their love and care. We ask in Jesus' name, amen. Now, here are three men that have known me for a long time. The first one is Dr. Roland Rasmussen, whom I have known since I was 20 years old, pastor emeritus of Faith Baptist Church in Canoga Park. Dr. Rasmussen, come on.
It's a joy to be back here again. I've enjoyed the comments, the singing, and the friendly people here at your church. Just a great place.
很高兴来自教会中间听到这么多的祝词，同时你们一直欢喜的快乐的年轻人对我们的友好。
Es un gran gozo estar acá con ustedes. Me gustó mucho estar con ustedes hace unas semanas.
I was saved, as I said when I spoke here on Easter Sunday, at age 20, and I left Bob Jones University in 1958, and I pastored a church in the South for 2 years before I came to California, and I pastored Faith Baptist for 50 years before I retired on my 80th birthday about 5 years ago. And during those years, I've heard a number of outstanding preachers. In this day,
在 Bob Jones 大学20岁得救，后来呢，在 The Faith Baptist Conocapar 做了50年牧师，80岁才退休。
Fui a la iglesia, fui a la universidad de Bob Jones, el seminario ahí también, para pastorear una iglesia del sur de los Estados Unidos. También fui pastor 50 años en Conocapar.
In this day, I do not know of a more effective gospel preacher than Dr. Hymers.
在现在的时代中，我再也
No sé ningún otro predicador mejor que el Evangelio de Jesús que el Dr. Hymers.
Let me say just a few words. Dr. Hymers began preaching on the streets of San Francisco.
No, I began preaching on the streets in Los Angeles,
okay,
and then I went to San Francisco.
Okay, I didn't know that.
I got
the two places from John on the way back to the church tonight.
No, I started preaching on the street.
Praise the Lord, that's not easy. Street preaching is not easy.
And you know, the first people I led to Christ was the principal of a high school and her husband that worked with me. They came and heard me on the street.
Praise the Lord.
And very, very wealthy people, yeah.
That's wonderful.
That's the first ones I got saved.
One thing I know about for certain, and the other things I knew, but I appreciate the fact that he stands for things. In the pastor's office before the service, I pointed out that I've done a little investigating in regard to a certain a serious problem in my judgment. And while going back 50 or more years ago, 50 to 100 years ago, a lot of men wrote about it, and they fought against that particular problem. Today, in the most recent 50 years, very few people write about or touch this particular subject. Dr. Hymers stood against the liberalism, the liberal theology that took over the Southern Baptist Seminary in the Bay Area. And I appreciate the man, a man standing for things like that.
结果呢，海博士的站长的立场，反对这个自由派，已经在神学院里面攻击神的圣经。100年前，5000年前就很多人就很大的问题，现在很少人提到这个。Dr.
Hymers apeló en contra del liberalismo del Seminario Bautista en San Francisco. Yo agradezco eso.
Paul said to Timothy, "I charge thee to war a good warfare."
保罗对普林菲亚讲，这样讲说，你们要就为基督打好了一个真正的一场战。
Pablo le dijo a Timoteo de que la pelea de una buena milicia.
I saw a thunder of him that said, life is not a warfare, it's a journey. But that's wrong.
That's right. You're
according
right.
to You're the, right. the Bible, for the Christian, warfare is to be expected.
Amen.
有很多人这样讲说, right.
Paul fought a good fight.
并非一个征战，但他们错。按照圣经来讲，人生基督教徒人生是场征战。
Paul not only fought a good fight, or charged Timothy to fight a good fight, Paul himself fought a good fight.
Paul 本人也做好了一场一生的征战，他不仅指点着提摩太这样做。
Pablo no solamente le dijo a Timoteo que peleara la buena batalla, pero él también hizo la batalla.
In his farewell letter to Timothy, he said this in 2 Timothy 4, 6 and 7, I have fought a good fight. He fought.
在帖撒罗尼迦后书，他在这最就跟提摩太再见的时候，说我已经打好了这一生的征战，已经结束了。Y él
dijo, yo he peleado la buena batalla.
Dr. Hymers mentioned the fact that he was in the church in 1987 when we dealt with the MacArthur issue.
当时还不是告诉我们，87年的时候，我们跟提摩太。The blood
of Christ. And he's very definitely wrong on that. He takes it from a man named Colonel R.B. Thieme. I was there When he learned it from Theme, I saw him take it down in his notebook. Theme is absolutely poison. We're saved by the death of Christ and not by his blood. Unscriptural and wrong.
Dr. Hymers in iglesia porque yo estuve hablando en contra de la carta y su error de la sangre que se rompió de la RBP.
And this man has been a champion for the blood of Christ.
John MacArthur has said in writing, blood equals death. He has said the blood of Christ is a metonym for the death of Christ. That is, the blood of Christ is a figure of speech for the death of Christ. MacArthur said the goat, or the lamb rather, on the night of the Passover didn't have to have his blood shed. Totally wrong. Dr. Woodbridge
said,
mean they could have choked the lamb? Or suffocated in some way? Or drowned the lamb?
Without the shedding of blood is no remission. Doctor, thank you.
And God said, when I see the blood, I will pass over you.
Amen. When we start talking about the blood, we want to preach a whole sermon. I was there in his church, and MacArthur's son was at the back of the room, and Dr. D.A. Waite was showing how MacArthur was wrong. The son stood up and said, "You're wrong, my father isn't wrong." And I said, "Let us stand and sing, there is power in the blood." And everybody did, and he ran out. John MacArthur said he was a good boy to stand up for his father, but his father's wrong. Amen.
那时候麦克阿瑟曾经带了个儿子。Jackson
Lau, amen. I know this kid since he was 12 years old.
请坐请坐
If you don't have one, take somebody else's, all right?
Well, what a blessing to share life together.
确实跟他分享一生很高兴
And birthdays are family things.
要叫生日是家庭的事件
Cumpleaños algo por la familia. And what a blessing that God has put us in the same family together. Amen?
结果神把我们放在一个大家庭里面很高兴
And it's by the blood.
Amen. Oh, yeah, it is. Of course it is. It better be, or we're in trouble. Amen.
I'm a kid in comparison to a brother, but as I'm entering in a couple of years into my 70s, I realize more and more what a blessing in life that God gives us.
Amen.
Other than Himself, the special people. That he puts into our lives.
再过几年我也会进入七十岁了，但是我告诉你们，回想这人生，除了神赐给我们的最大礼物耶稣之外，人生中间有很多他我们周围的人也是神的礼物。
And he's one of those special people. You know, you don't get to choose who comes into your family except maybe your spouse.
要知道你无法选择在家里面有谁，除了你的妻子或者。No puedes escoger quién viene en tu familia menos que quizás la persona con quien te casas.
But what a blessing it is, and to be surprised the people that God brings into your life. And as you spend life together, the joy and the beauty of life shared.
Amen. 结果呢，神在这一生中间带进你人生这么多的人。
We were such close friends that I was the best man in his wedding.
结果在他婚礼上，我是伴郎。
We were hanging out together every single day.
Yeah.
天天在一起。
I was going to say.
Hermosa, soy muy cercano. Yo fui el que lo ayudé en la boda de él.
50 years ago, I'm not sure that we would have naturally chose each other for lifelong buddies, but that's what we have become.
要知道，50年前有梗，但是没有决定要终身成为一个朋友，但至今我们已经成为终身的朋友。And
I did choose him as my best man.
而确实，我选了他作为我的伴郎。Lo
escogí para el hombre mejor de la boda.
婚礼上面。
You know, they said I should say something nice about you.
Well,
我讲些好话。他们说,
I've got a few things I could say about you too.
我也可以讲你几句好话。
After you know somebody 50 years, it doesn't matter.
要是认识50年，你肯定有些好话可说。
You know, we still have the sermon to go, so let me just say I appreciate my brother's perseverance and faithfulness in several areas.
要知道，我确实感觉感谢我们兄弟在神圈里面这个忠诚，而且坚持到底。Queremos
todavía ser bon, pero déjame decirte yo agradezco mucho el pastor siendo fiel.
The first area is his faithfulness and his perseverance in preaching the word. He started off before you were 20.
Yeah.
Preaching in 17 in Pershing Square.
No, not there. That was afterwards. But I started preaching when I was 17.
Yeah. 17岁时候就开始宣道，后来在洛杉矶街头宣道.
Empezó en Pershing Square, no se fue después, pero empezó a los 17 años a predicar.
And he invests himself and he puts himself just as much into the sermon that he preached this Sunday morning.
就像今天早上讲的一样，他全身心的投入来讲的道.
Pero se puso en ese sermón mucho, también se lo hace hoy en día.
I appreciate his perseverance in education.
我感谢确实是他的这个坚持性，而且他受到的教育。También
continuó con su educación.
I think as a teenager and as a young person, he struggled in that area.
十二岁的时候，他被争斗了很久。
I was the worst student ever.
我年轻的时候最糟糕的学生。
Except in drama.
Ahora estudiante que para todo menos que drama.
But if you go up to the office, you see his multiple doctoral degrees earned and honorary.
要知道，而且他在办公室里面挂了很多真正正德的博士学位。
Si vas a la oficina de él, verás todos los títulos.
It took discipline and perseverance, and will you follow his model, many of you young students?
所以你们年轻人跟着他这个榜样，需要的是有纪律性，严于律己。
Tomó trabajo de y a mantener. Ustedes jóvenes seguirán el ejemplo.
And I appreciate so much and praise God for his investment into the church.
而且他在教会里面投下的这个精力，确实我感谢主。
Agradezco mucho de lo que hizo inversión en la iglesia.
The church is the people, it's you.
教会就是你们在座的人。
La gente de la iglesia, ustedes.
Bob, this morning, oh, I wouldn't, I said, no, say Bob. Robert.
Oh, you call me Bob, it's all right. Okay. They know if you call me Bob that you haven't known me for a long time.
他们知道一旦要称我Bob就是很久以前的朋友了。
I mean, that nobody calls me that.
One of those young men that you invested in, he's in his 50s now. He says, happy birthday to you this
Who's
morning.
Who's that?
Waylon,
he's a nice boy. Yeah. I like him.
And just as he invested in me, as he invested in you, he persevered and he has been faithful to us.
So, 海博士呢，曾经把他的精力放在了我身上，放在了Waylon。他Waylon今天向他打招呼，祝他生日快乐。
And dedicó tiempo a mí, a Waylon, a los jóvenes, y decimos nosotros gracias.
And I appreciate his faithfulness to Ileana.
而且他忠心对待自己妻子Ileana.
He said it, fiel a Ileana.
He is correct in that she is the best thing that happened to him.
确实他讲得很正确，他一生中间最好的是Ileana.
Es correcto decir que es la mejor cosa que jamás pasó a él.
And finally, I appreciate you, Bob, for your perseverance and your faithfulness as a friend.
同时，你的友谊上、朋友上也是坚持到底。
Y doy gracias porque has sido mi amigo.
And I love you.
Amen.
Te amo.
Now, let me tell you something about this guy.
现在到我来说他几句话了。
He went into pharmacy and had a doctorate in pharmacy, and he was a pharmacist, and After a few years, he said no, and then he went to seminary and became a pastor. And I love this man. Amen. God bless you.
读完毕业以后做了几年药剂师，最后他说不行，我要去传道。Amen.
The last one, the last guy is a guy I've known longer than anybody else since I was 13 years old. Mr. Claire Bybee, give him a good welcome as he comes. I've known this guy longer than anybody in this room. Come on.
我从13岁就认识这个Claire Bybee先生。
When I was in high school, I was the big thing on campus.
Oh yeah, you were.
I was student body president.
Yes, you were.
I was on television.
Most likely to succeed.
Contest. And I was had a big ego and a big head.
当时我在中学、高中的时候是最知名的，而且就是一直上面连总统都见过，所以当时头很大，好像很想。
En la secundaria yo era presidente de los estudiantes y ya pensaba mucho de yo mismo.
Then one day I went to rehearsal.
就有一天我去彩排。
Un día fui a práctica de drama.
For a school play and was introduced to some man playing.
结果我去彩排的时候介绍一个人。I
didn't realize he was going to be my competition.
结果我没有意识到他成为我的竞争的对手。
That's what I don't remember.
No sabía que iba a estar en competencia con él.
What was the play?
I sent you the reviews. Remember the reviews I sent you? And he stole the reviews of the play the school put on. And I.
What play was it?
Well, it was probably. Let's see.
See, you made this whole thing up. You don't even remember the name of the play.
You can take it with you.
You can't take it with you.
Yeah.
You can't take it with you.
Were you reading for Grandpa Vanderhoof?
No, I was the Russian ballet teacher
well,
in that
I know.
Play.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you were very good in that part.
牧师呢？海博士演的是那个。Era
profesora de ruso de inglés. No lo puedes llevar contigo una drama.
I read the reviews, and the reviews were stolen from me by Robert Hymers.
结果呢？后来人家的影就是戏，就评价我们演戏的时候，从中呢应该我最知名。结果最后呢，海博士Robert Hymers。Habló
bien del doctor de Hymers en vez de mí.
I wrote one school play. And I didn't have anything specific for Robert Hymers in that play until the teacher said, "You got to write these two guys coming into your play." It was called Cottonwood Corners.
That's right, I remember it very well.
结果我写了一个戏剧，就是说，后来人家想，他说你要写的戏剧必须要为海博士写。
And I sold you
the play. Drama, Cottonwood Corners, y el profesor dijo tiene que ser dos jóvenes en drama.
He was extremely funny. I played a very serious person, and they didn't like seeing me as a serious person.
I played the
character
very serious. He was very happy.
He said about the serious, the
Ellison
about the comic.
I played Oliver Hardy. The drama teacher stuck Laurel and Hardy in the middle of his play, and he's been upset with me about it ever since.
Longer than that.
Professor, 我在他这个戏剧中间弄了一些喜剧的角色，他很生气。
Profesor de drama de puso del gordo y flaco de en el drama de él y ha estado enojado conmigo desde entonces.
He put me in my place and made me feel like, you know, maybe I wasn't the only one in the world.
结果让我意识到我并不是世界上最有才华。
I shared the stage with him many times, even after we graduated from high school. I had a community theater. He was kind enough to join my theater group and play the older man in the theater group, the father of a young family, even though he was...
He's going to tell the cigar story again.
No, I'm not going to tell about the time that I left. I was appearing in another play at the time that the performances were going on for the play that Robert Hymers, I had directed him in. There's an unwritten law that you do not add anything to a play without...
I didn't add anything to the play. All I did was smoke a cigar. I wasn't a Christian yet.
Without the director's consent. And without the director's consent. And when I came back and found out that he had smoked a cigar, he said that it added to the character, and I said it didn't. We did a lot of shows together, and I grew to love him. And I went away to college and became a teacher of drama. And I spent a lot of time, most of my time from high school until 2009, as a part-time job changing marquees at movie theaters. Right.
结果后来我就毕业以后呢，就读大学，后来成为这个教这个戏剧的一个教师，一直到2009年。My
last job, changing marquees at movie theaters, was at Universal City, at the Cineplex there, changing the 19 theaters.
结果在那个 Cineplex 换他们舞台的布景。我的第一份工作是在 Universal Studios.
One of the movies in the opening months of the theater was a movie that got protested against.
Oh, yeah.
My movie theater, my marquee, was on the was in the news, but also in the news was Robert Hymers, telling why he was protesting against the last temptation of Christ. It was televised, and it was in all of the magazines and newspapers across the nation. They were afraid that this big production movie was going to be in financial distress. And when I read the name Robert Hymers and saw his picture on television, I go, I know that guy.
结果我知道电视上他一路遍，我认识这个人。
Cuando vi la foto de él en la televisión y los periódicos pensé lo conozco.
And I knew what he was doing at that particular time. Then I met him again at my high school reunion, and there he was at a reunion for a class that he wasn't in, but his cousin who had passed away was a member of my class.
Johnny Hymers, yeah.
And I went up and I had dinner with him.
结果到最后一个中学的相聚的时候，重新团聚，我又见到他。Estuvo
donde hubiera estado Johnny Hymers en la reunión de la secundaria, yo me senté con él. Ambos creemos de que Jesús es nuestro Salvador y Redentor.
Even though I'm a year and a half older than he is, I can still love this young man right here in front of me. Thank you, Robert.
虽然他75岁，我仍然比他大一岁半。我感觉多少年，我都要骂你的红。
Yeah, you don't have too many friends that go back to when you were 13 years old. And I treasure this man. I like him very much. All right, now thank you, been very good. Dr. Christopher Cagan is the best friend I have ever had.
Dr. Christopher Cagan es el mejor amigo que yo jamás.
Is also the most intelligent man I have ever known, and I mean that.
Es el hombre
más inteligente que yo jamás he conocido.
PhD in mathematics at UCLA.
UCLA 的数学博士毕业.
Título de doctor de matemática de UCLA.
Master of divinity from Talbot School of Theology.
而且Talbot学院里面这个神学院毕，而且神学博士.
Maestría de divinidad del seminario Talbot.
Second PhD in religion at the Claremont Graduate School.
Claremont神学就是研究生院里面第二个神学博士.
Otro título doctora de Claremont en la filosofía religión.
Dr. Cagan speaks fluent Spanish. He can even preach a sermon in Spanish.
凯根博士讲流利的西班牙语，甚至用西班牙语可以讲道宣道。
Dr. Cagan habla perfecto español y aún puede predicar en español.
Dr. Cagan was an atheist from a Jewish home.
他是一个犹太家庭出生的一个无神论者。
Fue ateo de un hogar judío.
He was converted when he heard a young man preach it in a Bible study at UCLA.
他听到一位年轻人在 UCLA 校园里面讲道时候得到了转变。
Fue convertido cuando escuchó un joven predicando en UCLA.
He read Tortured for Christ by Richard Wurmbrandt.Who spent 14 years in a communist prison, 2 years in solitary confinement.
他读了文布朗写的一本书《为基督受折磨》。
Leo torturado por Jesús por Richard Wurmbrandt, 14 años en una época de prisión comunista, 2 años en condena solitaria.
He wanted to be in a church that was deeply committed to Christ as Wurmbrandt was.
他就想找到一家教会，就像文布朗那样，对耶稣非常忠心。
Quería estar en una iglesia que estaba dedicado a Jesús tal como la de Wurmbrandt.
He saw me preaching on the street near UCLA.
就在 UCLA 附近见我在街头宣道。
Me vio predicando en la calle en UCLA.
He found out where our church was.
找到了我的教会的住地。
Se fijó donde estaba la iglesia.
And he has been with us ever since.
从此就跟我们一直在一起了。
Y ha estado con nosotros desde entonces.
He is the associate pastor of our church.
他是我们教会的副牧师。
Él es el asociado pastor de nuestra iglesia.
When I die, he will be the pastor.
当我死后的话，他就是成为接任牧师。
Cuando yo muera, él será el pastor.
God molded Dr. Cagan into a truly holy man.
神呢利用史凯格伯成为真正的圣人。
Dios hizo Dr. Cagan a un hombre santo.
He literally spends hours in prayer.
他确实每天花很多钟头来祷告。
Él pasa horas en oración.
He coordinates all the sermons in 33 languages on our website.
网站上面我们有33种语言，都是他来安排。
Pone los sermones en 33 idiomas en el sitio de internet.
And has many other jobs in the church.
而教会里面还有其他工作。
Hace muchas otras cosas en la iglesia.
He counsels me on everything I do.
我做的一切大事都是他来引导。
Me aconseja en todo que hago.
I'm on the phone with him several times every day.
每天都跟他电话里面通话几次。
Lo llamo en el teléfono varias veces al día.
I would never make a decision without talking and praying with him first.
我在做任何大的决定之前，从来没有不去征求他的意见。
Nunca haría una importante decisión sin hablar con él primero.
I would trust him with my life.
我会把生命交在他手中。
Lo confío con mi vida.
He knows me better than anyone but my wife, Eliana.
除了我的妻子伊利亚娜，他比我对我了解最深。
Me conoce mejor que cualquiera menos que mi esposa, Eliana.
His wife, Judith, works in our church hard. Works hard in our church.
他的妻子 Judy 也是在我们教会里面努力工作的。
La esposa Judith trabaja mucho en la iglesia.
His two sons are brilliant young men.
他两个孩子都非常聪慧。
Los dos hijos son muy inteligentes.
Who attend our church faithfully.
也是忠心的出席我们教会的。
Van a nuestra iglesia fielmente.
Dr. Cagan will come in a moment to preach. But first, Mr. Griffith will come to sing.One of my favorite songs. Dr. Cagan, by the way, comes from an atheist background, converted as a young man. And he will speak on my life after Mr. Griffith comes to sing one of my favorite songs. And Mr. Griffith is also one of my favorite people. These men, Mr. Griffith came on a motorcycle.
葛利费斯先生一会儿我们唱歌，他也是我最喜欢的人。他是来骑着摩托车从东岸来到这里。
Dr. Cagan y señor Griffith son mis favoritos míos.
He had been in the army in Korea during the Vietnam War. He was in Korea, but when he came back, everything had changed. 1965, Woodstock, everything it blew his mind, and he bought a motorcycle and came clear from back east all the way.Down to Hollywood, California.
越战期间，他在朝鲜那边当兵，结果回来以后，整个的美国的整个的场景都变了。那些的 Woodstock 等等。
Durante la guerra de Vietnam, estaba en Corea. Salió de comprar motocicleta, vino de la costa este a Hollywood.
And he was with some other biker friends. They were almost like Hell's Angels.
他们跟这个其他的朋友骑着摩托车。
Estaba con otros motociclistas, gente mala.
And one of these big rough guys said, "There's a guy down there that preaches on hell. Let's go and cause trouble." That was me.
结果有人，我朋友说，那边有人跟牧师在那宣讲有关地狱，我们去找点麻烦。
Dijo, "Hay uno ya de que predica sobre el infierno. Vamos a causar problemas."
So I saw these guys coming in with chains and stuff on them in the back as I was preaching, and I actually was preaching on hell.
我当时刚好是也是在宣讲地狱的时候，看到他们进来。
Y vi estos motociclistas con cadenas todo entrando y estaba predicando sobre el infierno.
The other guy wasn't like it. He got a hold of Griffith's arm and said, "Let's go." Griffith said, "Go ahead. I want to hear what he has to say."
结果在我讲的时候，但那另一个人听不下去了，就想走，想拉他走。他说，我想待下来。就格里芬斯等他想听。
Y el otro dijo, "Vámonos." Y Griffith dijo, "No, yo quiero ver lo que tiene que decir." Y se quedó.
And 40 years, 40-some years later, he's the senior deacon in our church. Give a good welcome to Mr. Griffith. Amen.
The Master hath called us, the road may be dreary, and dangers and sorrows are strewn on the track. But God's Holy Spirit shall comfort the weary. We follow the Savior and cannot turn back. The Master hath called us, though doubt and temptation may compass our journey, we cheerfully sing. Press onward, look upward, through much tribulation, the children of Zion must follow their King. The Master hath called us in life's early morning, with spirits as fresh as the dew on the sod. We turn from the world with its smiles and its scorning, to cast in our lot with the people of God. The Master hath called us, His sons and His daughters. We plead for His blessings and trust in His love. And through the green pastures, beside the still waters, He'll lead us at last to His kingdom above.
Thank you.
谢谢大家.
Please turn in your Bible to the book of Proverbs, Chapter 24, verse 10.
打开箴言24章第10节.
Voltea Proverbio 24:10. Page 689 in the Schofield Study Bible.
箴言24章第10节.
Proverbio 24:10. Proverbs 24, verse 10.
箴言24章第10节. 打开圣经.
Proverbio 24:10. Page 689.
890页.
Proverbio 24:10. And that's my text tonight.
今天晚上我们经文就是箴言24章第10节.
Es el texto esta noche. If thou faint in the day of adversity, thy strength is small.
你在患难之日若胆怯，你的力量就微小.
Si desmaya en el día de adversidad, tu fuerza es pequeña. You may be seated.
请坐.
How should you measure the value of a man?
你应当如何衡量一个人的价值?
¿Cómo debe de medir el valor de un hombre? The world keeps its score in terms of money.
世俗用金钱做尺寸来度量.
El dinero de guardado por causa de dinero. But Jesus said, a man's life consisteth not in the abundance of the things which he possesseth.
但耶稣说人的生命不在乎家道丰富.
Jesús dijo de que la vida del hombre no consiste en la abundancia de los bienes que posee. It is not money, not titles, not prestige, not pleasures that shows what a person is really worth.
并非金钱、头衔、名气或者享受能显示出一个人的真实价值.
No es el dinero, título de prestigio de placas de que a la persona hace que tenga valor. What does? The answer is in our text.
该怎样衡量呢? 我们经文的回答.
¿Qué hay valor? La respuesta está en el texto. If thou faint in the day of adversity, thy strength is small.
你在患难之日若胆怯，你的力量就微小.
Si desmaya en el día de adversidad, tu fuerza es pequeña. The word adversity just means when things are against you.
患难一词的含义就是你身处逆境中的时候.
La palabra adversidad significa cuando las cosas están en contra de ti. The word faint means give up.
胆怯含义就是放弃的意思.
Desmayar.
So if you give up when things are against you, thy strength is small and you're not worth much.
要知道，当你身处逆境的时候，你就胆怯放弃的时候，那你就没有什么价值。
Si desmaya cuando hay adversidad, entonces tu fe es pequeña y no vales mucho.
Matthew Poole's commentary says, "This is a sign that thou hast but little Christian strength or courage." For that is best known by adversity.
马太普尔的注解这样讲，这显明你信仰和能力的勇气的微弱，因为那只有在困难中间才能看清你的勇气。
Matthew Poole dijo de que esto es una seña de que tiene poca fuerza o valor porque el cristiano se muestra a través de la adversidad.
The test of a man is what happens, what you do when things are against you.
对人的检验是看他在逆境中间如何行事。
La prueba de un hombre es lo que hace cuando las cosas están en contra de ti.
And the Geneva Study Bible of 1599 says, "Man has no trial of his strength till he is in trouble."
1599年这个版本的日内瓦圣经这样解说说，直到遇到困难的时候，人的潜力是无从可知。
La Biblia de estudio de Ginebra de 1599 dice, "El hombre no tiene prueba de su fuerza hasta que esté en problemas."
That is the real test of a man, not when all is bright, but when all is dark.
那才是对人真实的检验，并非在一切万事灿烂的时候，而在周围一切昏暗的时候。
Esa es la prueba verdadera, no cuando las cosas están fácil.
And by that test, our pastor, Dr. Hymers, is an outstanding Christian.
由此，由这个标准来看的话，我们的牧师海罗伯博士就是一位杰出的基督徒。
Con esa prueba, Dr. Hymers, el pastor es un sobresaliente predicador.
You see.His life hasn't been easy.
要叫他一生充满了逆境。
La vida de él no ha sido fácil.
His life has been full of adversity, things against him.
他一生充满很多患难与他作对的事。
La vida está llena de cosas en contra de él.
But though he felt weak, he never gave up.
虽然他感到时时精疲力尽，从没有放弃过。
Aunque se sintió débil, nunca se rindió.
Dr. Bob Jones Sr. said, "The test of your character is what it takes."To stop you.
Bob Jones 一是这样讲，你的品格的考验在于看到什么能阻挡住你。
Dr. Bob Jones Mayor dijo de que la prueba del carácter es lo que requiere para que pares.
Let's put that thought another way.
换句话这样来讲。
Pongamos de otra manera.
The test of your character is what doesn't stop you.
如果没有任何东西能挡住你，你的品格就是坚强的。
La prueba de tu carácter es lo que no te para.
If nothing can stop you, you've got a great character, and that's what our pastor has.
所以这就是我们牧师的品格了，什么东西都无法阻挡他。
Si nada te para, tienes buen carácter, eso es lo que tiene nuestro pastor.
And tonight.We celebrate his 75th birthday, and it is my honor to give this message.
今天晚上我们一同来庆祝他的75周岁，这是这生辰，我很荣幸这样来讲话。
Esta noche celebramos el cumpleaños 75 y es mi gran honor dar este mensaje.
I've been wanting to give this for a long time, and I've been planning this for a long time. I want to tell you about our pastor's life.
我为这个寄信息去准备了很久了，我很想告诉大家下面要讲的。
He deseado por largo tiempo predicar esto y lo planeado por largo tiempo. Déjeme decirte de la vida de nuestro pastor.
You see, most of his life was full of adversity.
要知道他一生中充满了很多逆境。
La mayoría de la vida estaba llena de adversidad.
Things were against him.
凡事都与他作对。
Cosas contra él.
People were against him.
世人都与他作对。
Gente contra él.
But he always kept going.
他总是不断继续向前。
Pero él siempre continuó andando.
It wasn't by his own power.
并不是靠他自己的能力。
No, de su propio poder.
You see, his life verse is Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ.Which strengtheneth me.
要知道他终生的警句是腓立比书4:13，我靠那加给我力量的基督，凡事都能。
El verso de la vida, Filipenses 4:13, todo lo puedo en Cristo que me fortalece.
Tonight we honor our pastor and we give thanks to Christ who has strengthened him.
今天晚上我们要荣耀我们牧师，而且感谢基督，因为加给我们牧师力量。
Esta noche honramos a nuestro pastor, damos gracias a Jesús, el cual le ha dado fuerza.
And I want to tell you, I want to tell you about Dr. Hymer's life in terms of what he had to face.
要知道我要告诉大家他的人生的故事就是他一生所面临的各种各样的事情。
Quiero decirte la vida de Dr. Hymer lo que él tuvo que haber.
Because the depth of the adversity shows the depth of his strength.
一个人患难的深度可以测出他力量的深度。
Lo profundo de la adversidad muestra la fuerza de él.
Even our pastor's early life was filled with adversity against him.
甚至我们牧师早年生活已经充满了各种各样的逆境。
Hasta la vida del joven estaba llena de adversidad contra él.
He was not raised in a Christian home.
他并非在基督教家庭里面长大。
No fue creado en un hogar cristiano.
In fact, he came from a broken home.
其实他来自一个破碎的家庭。
Vino de un hogar quebrantado.
His father left when he was 2 years old.
2岁的时候父亲就离家出走。
Padre se fue cuando tenía 2 años de edad.
His mother, Cecilia, loved him and cared for him until he was 12 years old.
他的母亲, Cecilia, 很爱他, 一直照看他到12岁。
La madre Cecilia lo quería y lo quedó hasta 12 años de edad.
But then he was moved around and around and around living with relatives.
结果他被迫后来不断搬来搬去跟亲戚住在一起。
Pero entonces tuvo que mudarse de acá para allá con parientes.
And he went to 22 different schools, here, there, here, there. 22 schools before he graduated from high school.
在他高中毕业之前呢, 他已经搬家转了22次的中学。
Él fue 22 escuelas hasta que él graduó de la secundaria.
So it's not surprising, in school he was always the new kid, the outsider.
所以呢, 在学校里面总是新来的朋友, 新来的学生, 总是局外人。
No sorprende que en la escuela él siempre era el joven nuevo de afuera.
In his life he was a virtual orphan without support, without care.
在他早期生活中, 他几乎是一个孤儿, 没有父母, 没有支持和宠爱。
En la vida era un huérfano virtual sin apoyo, sin amor, sin cuidado.
But God was good to him even then.
只是在那个时候神呢也是对他非常好的。
Pero Dios era bondadoso con él aún hasta entonces.
For the Bible says the Lord is good to all and his tender mercies are over all his works.
圣经这样告诉我们耶和华善待万民他的慈悲呢必覆了他所造的一切。
La Biblia dice bueno de Jehová con todo y su misericordia sobre todas sus obras.
You see, God cares for his children even before they are saved.
神照看了他的子民, 即使在他们得救之前也是如此。
Dios cuida de sus niños aún antes de ser salvos.
And there were people who helped Dr. Hymers and were good to him.
有很多那些人照看了我们的牧师海博士。
Había gente que lo ayudó y eran buenos con él.
His speech and drama teacher, Ray Phillips, recognized his talent for acting and speaking.
结果呢, 海博士的戏剧老师呢, Ray Phillips, 看到了他的演戏的天才。
El profesor de drama, Ray Phillips, reconoció el talento de actuar y hablar.
He took an interest in our pastor and gave him genuine care.
结果对我牧师很感兴趣, 非常额外地照顾了他。
Se interesó con nuestra pastora y le dio cuidado de genuino.
Mr. Phillips was good to him.
菲利普先生对他很友善。
El señor Phillips fue bueno con él.
But I am glad that Dr. Hymers later saw that the theater was vanity. And he became a preacher of the gospel.
但我很庆幸海博士后来看到了演戏不过就是虚空而已，结果改变成为一个宣道士。
Estoy contento de que él vio de que el teatro es vanidad y hizo predicador del evangelio.
Now, Dr. Hymers did not grow up in a church.
海博士不是在教会里面长大的。
Dr. Hymers no fue creado en una iglesia.
He did not have a normal family.
也没有一个正常的家庭。
No tenía una familia normal.
If he had, he would have been outgoing and social, what they call an extrovert.
他如果有的话, 就会成为一个活跃, 非常善于交友的, 善交的一个人。
Si hubiera tenido familia normal, hubiera sido social, extrovertido.
But all the moving and rejection turned him into an introvert. That's a person who looks inwardly.
但是呢, 频繁的搬家, 而且被那个世俗的排挤, 使他变成个内向的人。
Pero todo el moverlo y rechazar lo hizo de alguien que sea introvertido.
And he looks seriously into himself. And he seriously thought about God.
Él miró serio de sí mismo seriamente a Dios.
Now, you may not think of Dr. Hymers as an introvert since he preaches so well and so often talks with people.
你可能不会认为海博士是一个内向的人, 因为他宣道这么优秀, 而且常常跟人谈话。
Quizás no piensa del común que ha estado ahí introvertido por causa de que predica y habla también con la gente.
But I can tell you, inside, he is a sensitive person, aware of his own weakness.
但他是一个非常内向、敏感、内心敏感的人，认识到自己的软弱。
Pero te puedo decir que para dentro de ese introvertido ya sabe su debilidad.
He depends not on himself, but on God.
他依靠的不是自己，而是依靠神。
Él depende no de sí mismo, pero sino sobre Dios.
And into that life of adversity, God sent down His love in what I will call windows of grace.
在这人生的困境中间，神呢却通过我所称作恩典之窗，提供了各种各样的恩赐.
En esa adversidad, Dios nos envió el amor de Él, lo que yo llamo ventanas de gracia.
Two of our pastor's neighbors were Dr. and Mrs. McGowan.
而且麦考文医生和夫妇呢，就是他，就是牧师的这个邻居。
Dos de los vecinos de Dr. Hymers eran Dr. y Señora McGowan.
And they were definitely used by God as a window of grace to him.
他们肯定是我牧师身旁的恩典之窗了。
Fueron usados por Dios como una ventana de gracia a él.
They were kind to him.
他们对他很友好。
Eran amigable a él.
They had him over for dinner.
常请他吃饭。
Lo invitaban a comer.
They brought him to their church where he became a Baptist.
带到他们教会里面，让他成为一个浸信教徒。
Lo trajeron a la iglesia donde se hizo Bautista.
And God was good to our pastor when he was a lonely young person.
神善待了我们的牧师，虽然他是一个孤独的年轻人。
Dios fue bueno con nuestro pastor cuando él era un joven solo.
As a teenager, Dr. Hymers decided not to be like his relatives.
作为年轻的时候，海博士已经决定不要学亲戚的样子。
Cuando era joven, Dr. Hymers decidió de no ser tal como los parientes.
He saw them drinking and cursing.
看他们酗酒咒骂等等。
Los vio de bebiendo de maldiciendo.
And he determined to go to church and live like a Christian.
他决定要去教会过一个基督徒的生活。
Determinó ir a la iglesia y vivir tal como cristiano.
Now, he wasn't converted yet.
Él no era convertido todavía.
He was like Abraham when God said to him, "Get thee out of thy country and from thy kindred unto a land that I will show thee."
他就像亚伯兰，当时神对亚伯兰这样说：“你要离开本地本族，往我所指示你要去的地方。”
Era como Abraham cuando Dios le dijo: "Vete de tu tierra, tu parentela, a la tierra que te mostraré."
And the Bible says, by faith Abraham obeyed, and he went out, not knowing whither he went.
这个圣经这样讲的，亚伯兰因着信就服从了，去的地方呢，还不知道要去什么地方。
La Biblia dice por la fe de Abraham siendo llamado obedeció para salir al lugar que había de recibir como herencia salió sin saber a dónde iba.
Abraham did not fully know what God had in mind. He wasn't converted yet.
亚伯兰还没有得救，没有得到转变，不清楚神对他的安排。
Abraham no sabía de lo que Dios quería que hiciera con él, no era convertido.
But he obeyed. He went out, and that's what Dr. Hymers did.
但是呢，他服从了神，遵命出去了。
Pero él salió, él obedeció. Eso es lo que hizo Dr. Hymers.
He wasn't converted yet, but he changed his life.
结果海博士正是这样，仍然没有得到转变，但是随从了神，改变了他一生。
No fue convertido, pero cambió la vida.
Theologians give this a name. They call it faith before faith.
神学家将此称为信念之前的信念。
Los teólogos llaman esto fe antes de fe.
That's responding to God before conversion.
在你的转变之前，对神应召的这个反应。
Dando respuesta a Dios antes de conversión.
Now our pastor got no support and no praise for going to church.
要叫我牧师去教会，没有任何人支持，没有任何赞许。
Nuestro pastor no obtuvo de apoyo de ni de alabanza por ir a la iglesia.
His relatives made fun of him and said, "Robert's religious."
他的亲戚总是在嘲笑他，罗伯特非常虔诚。
La familia se burló de él diciendo de que Robert es religioso.
But through that mocking, our pastor followed God's call.
但是经历这一切嘲笑之后呢，他牧师仍然跟随着神的召唤。
Pero también te supongo que él siguió la llamada de Dios.
Yes, in the adversity, his strength was not small, for God gave him strength.
是的，在这患难之日，他的力量没有变得小，因为神赐给他力量。
En la adversidad, la fuerza no fue pequeña por causa de que Dios le dio fuerza.
Jesus said, No man can come to me except the Father which has sent me draw him.
耶稣这样告诉我们说，若不是差我来的父吸引人，没有人到我这里去。
Jesús dijo, Ninguno puede venir a mí si el Padre que me envió no le trajere.
What is that drawing?
这种吸引到底是什么吸引呢？
¿Qué es ese traer?
We usually think of it as God moving upon the soul at the moment he trusts Christ or maybe right before.
我们总以为就是在一个人信主之前那个时刻，神的灵在他心中的运行。
O solamente lo pensamos de que es la cuando Dios está llevando la persona de antes de que conversión.
But God's drawing can begin long before that.
但是神的吸引在他的事工很久以前便可以开始了。
Pero Dios trayendo, atrayendo la atracción de Dios puede comenzar mucho antes.
For you see.When God used the McGowans to bring Dr. Hymers into a Baptist church, that was part of God's drawing.
要知道，当神利用麦考文夫妇那个医生夫妇带他进到浸信教会的，那已经是神的吸引第一步了。
Cuando Dios usó los McGowans a traerlo a la iglesia, eso era parte de la atracción de Dios.
At 17, Dr. Hymers heard his pastor, Dr. Maple, say, "There's a young man here who needs to surrender to the ministry."
在海博士17岁的时候，他听到牧师 Maple 博士这样指出，在场有位年轻人需要把一生投入传道事业。
A la edad de 17, él escuchó al pastor del Dr. Maple decir.
Dr. Hymers admired his pastor and wanted to be like him.
牧师呢很敬仰他的牧师，很想成为学他牧师的样子。
Él miraba al pastor y quería ser tal como él.
Who put that thought there?
是谁把这个概念放进他内心呢？
¿Quién puso ese pensamiento ahí?
It was God.
是神。
Era Dios.
And Dr. Hymers surrendered his life to the ministry.
这个海博士把自己一生呢献给了传道事业。
Dr. Hymers rindió su vida al ministerio.
Who moved him to do that?
是谁引导他这样做呢？
¿Quién le movió que hiciera eso?
It was part of God's drawing.
这也是神吸引的事工一部分。
Era parte de la llamada de Dios.
Although he failed miserably the first few times he preached, he went on.
尽管他前几次宣道呢受到了人的抵触，但他继续下去。
Aunque no tuvo éxito la primera vez que predicó, continuó.
Later, he wanted to be a missionary to the Chinese.
后来呢，他准备向华人传道，成为传教士。
Después él quería ser misionero a los chinos.
He went to the first Chinese Baptist church.
结果加入第一华人浸信会。
Fue la primera iglesia bautista china.
And that was part of God's drawing.
这又是神对他吸引的事工一步。
Eso era parte de la llamada de Dios.
In the fall of 1961, our pastor attended Biola College.
1961年秋季的时候，我们牧师去百奥拉学院去就读。
En el 61, nuestro pastor fue a la Universidad de Biola.
And Dr. Charles J. Woodbridge preached for a week in the chapel.
结果查尔斯伍德布里奇博士呢在礼堂里面宣道一周。
Dr. Woodbridge predicó por una semana en la capilla.
Dr. Woodbridge was born in China.
伍德布里奇博士出生在中国。
Dr. Woodbridge nació en China.
And he left Fuller Seminary because of the liberalism that was coming in there.
他离开了福洛神学院就是因为自由派的入侵。
Él se fue del seminario de Fuller por causa del liberalismo que estaba entrando.
So for these two reasons,Dr. Hymers was impressed by this speaker and listened to him carefully.
因为这两个原因呢，海博士仔细的去听这个宣道士的讲道。
Por esa razón, él escuchó con cuidado.
Who arranged that?
是谁安排了这一切呢？
¿Quién arregló todo eso?
It was God.
又是神。
Fue Dios.
And in those chapel services,Dr. Hymers sang Charles Wesley's hymn, Amazing Love, How Can It Be That Thou, My God, Shouldst Die for me.
在这一系列的礼堂礼拜中间，咱们唱上是为死里的圣事，奇异的爱，何能如此？我主我身，敬畏我死。
En esos servicios de capilla, Dr. Hymers cantó los himnos de Carlos Wesley, grandioso amor, como es que fue que tú, mi Dios, murieras por mí.
He saw that Jesus loved him and died for him.
他看到了基督爱他，并为他献了生命。
Él vio de que Jesús lo amaba y murió por él.
As Dr. Woodbridge was preaching at 10:30 in the morning on September 28th, 1961, Dr. Hymers trusted Christ and was converted.
当伍德布里奇博士在1961年9月28日早上10点半宣道的时候，凯博士信靠了耶稣基督，得到了拯救。
Mientras que predicaba el Dr. Woodbridge a las 10:30 de la mañana, el 28 de septiembre de 61, Dr. Hymers confió en Jesús y fue convertido.
Thus, he began his Christian life.
因此他的基督教徒生活由此开始了。
Ahí empezó su vida cristiana.
No, the hard road wasn't over, it was just beginning.
记住,这个真正的旅途才刚开始。
La vida dura de no había acabado, estaba empezando.
He had to go to college.
他必须要读大学才可以。
Tenía que ir a la universidad.
And that was hard for him, his relatives had not gone to college.
对他来讲,这是很难的一步, 因为他其他亲戚没有去读过书。
Era duro para él, porque los parientes no había ido a la universidad.
He got no encouragement. He got no money.
他没有钱，没有任何人鼓励他去读书。
No tenía de ánimo de alguien ayudándolo o dinero.
He felt he couldn't do it.
他感觉自己是办不到的事儿。
Pensó no lo podía hacer.
But he had to go to college to become a missionary, and so he went.
但要做一个传教士、宣道士的，必须要读书，读书毕业才可以，所以他去了。
Pero tuvo que ir a la universidad para ser misionero, y por eso fue.
And God gave him his life verse. I can do all things through Christ which strengtheneth me.
结果就在这时候，神把这个他的终生警句赐给了他。
Philippians 4:13.
我靠着那加给我力量的基督，凡事都能做。腓立比书4:13.
Dios le dio el verso de la vida. Todo lo puedo en Cristo que me fortalece. Filipenses 4:13.
And in the strength of Christ, he did what he felt he couldn't do.
结果在基督的能力之中，他办成了他感到自己办不成的事儿。
En la fuerza de Jesús hizo lo que él sentía que no podía hacer.
He worked full time during the day and went to college at night, year after year, while doing many hours of work at the church.
他一整天一个全职的工作，然后在晚上才去大学，一年接一年下去。
Trabajaba tiempo completo durante el día y iba a la universidad de noche, año tras año, mientras que también trabajaba en la iglesia.
He didn't faint. The road was long and hard, but he did not faint.
他没有以为这个路很崎岖难行，结果他没有放弃。
Él no desmayó, aunque el camino era largo y duro.
He not only got his bachelor's degree, he got his master's degree and 3 earned doctorates.
他不仅得到了本科的学位，而且还得到了硕士，甚至3个博士学位。
No solo obtuvo su licenciatura, pero también a maestría y 3 títulos doctor.
Yes, it was hard.
是的，很艰难。
Sí fue duro.
But Christ, his strength was great.
但在基督中间，他的力量也是很坚强的。
Pero Jesús, la fuerza era grande.
Dr. Hymers asked me to mention one other person.
海博士让我提另一个人。
Dr. Hymers me pidió que mencionara a otra persona.
It was a middle-aged woman who was a typist where Dr. Hymers worked.
是一位中年妇女，是海博士同工中间的打字员之一。
Era una mujer de media edad, de secretaria donde trabajaba Dr. Hymers.
He felt terribly depressed during the long years of night school.
在很多年这个晚上就读夜校去读这书的过程，他感到非常沮丧。
Se sentía muy deprimida en las noches largas de la escuela de noche.
And this woman named Gwen Devlin talked with him every night after work and encouraged him.
这位叫做关戴佛林的女士每天晚上鼓励他。没有她的话，我就不会站在这里了。
Gwen Devlin habló con él cada noche después del trabajo, animándolo.
He's, He's often told me he never would have made it without her.
如果没有他的话, 他常常对我这样讲, 他就不会站在这里了。
A menudo me ha dicho que no pudiera haber logrado sin ella.
And by the way, just to you, why don't you be nice and encourage someone else and help them to make it and help them to come into the church and take care of them?
顺便讲讲为什么你不可以去鼓励你们周围那些年轻人，鼓励他们能够成功。
Porque tú dosa también ser amable con una persona, ayudar a alguien que entre en la iglesia, cuidarme.
In the Chinese church, Dr. Hymers worked and served under his pastor, Dr. Timothy Lin.
在华人教会里, 海博士在他的牧师林道亮手下工作。
En la iglesia de China Bautista, Dr. Hymers trabajó bajo el pastor Dr. Timothy Lin.
Dr. Lin was an outstanding Bible scholar.
林道亮博士是位杰出的圣经学者。
Dr. Lin era un erudito de excepcional de la Biblia.
He was a holy man who believed that Christianity was not an outward form, but a living reality.
而且他这是一个圣人，他相信基督教不仅仅是个外表的宗教，而且是一个人生中的现实。
Era un hombre santo de que quería la cristiandad es algo que se ve una realidad viva.
And God placed our pastor under Dr. Lin to train him to be a powerful man of God himself.
神将我们的牧师放在林道拉手下，受到了训练，使他成为一个很有能力的宣道士。
Dios puso Dr. Hymers bajo el Dr. Lin para que fuera entrenado a ser un poderoso hombre de Dios.
Those years were not easy.
那些年并不容易.
Aquellos años no eran fácil.
Dr. Hymers was the only white young person in that church.
海博士是那个教会里面唯一的一位白人年轻人.
Dr. Hymers fue el único joven blanco en esa iglesia.
The work was heavy, preaching and teaching Friday night, Saturday night, and all day Sunday.
工作很繁忙，宣道讲道，而且礼拜五、礼拜六、礼拜天全天。
El trabajo era duro predicando viernes por la noche, sábado por la noche, todo el día el domingo.
Remember, he was working all day during the week and going to school every night.
记住，他工作了白天，一天工作，晚上读夜校。
Recuerde que trabajaba durante el día, iba a la escuela en la noche.
The work was hard.
工作很繁忙，很难。
El trabajo era duro.
The discipline was strict.
要纪律很严谨。
La disciplina estricta.
But it was for the good.
但一切都是为他的好。
Pero fue para el bien.
The Bible says it is good for a man that he bear the yoke in his youth. Lamentations 3:27.
圣经告诉我们，人在幼年负轭，这原是好的。
La Biblia dice, bueno le es al hombre llevar el yugo desde su juventud. Lamentaciones 3:27.
God used this to make him into a mighty man of God. This was his true seminary.
神利用这一切，让他成为一个神的伟人，这才是他的真正神学院。
Dios lo usó para que fuera poderoso hombre de Dios. Eso en realidad fue su seminario.
Yes, yes, the years were hard, but Dr. Hymers did not faint. That shows the strength of his character. Hard was the road, but great was the strength.
是的，那些年月很艰难，道路是崎岖的，但是海博士并没有因此胆怯而放弃，道路崎岖，坚毅的力量更加强烈。
No desmayó, duro era el camino, pero grande la fuerza, tal era el carácter de y la fuerza.
The Chinese church was a Southern Baptist church.
华人教会是一个美南浸信会的教会。
La iglesia china era de la iglesia de Sureña Bautista.
So Dr. Hymers went to a Southern Baptist seminary.
所以海博士就读了一个美南浸信会的神学院。
Pero Dr. Hymers fue una iglesia de un seminario Sureña Bautista.
But it was a liberal seminary, and the professors attacked the Bible.
但那是一个自由派的神学院，教授攻击的是圣经。
Pero fue de un seminario de liberal donde atacaban la Biblia.
God taught our pastor to stand up for the Bible, even though he had to stand alone.
神教我们牧师要站起来捍卫圣经，即使他要独自一个人要站立面对一切。
Dios enseñó a nuestro pastor que tenía que ponerse de pie apoyando la Biblia, aunque se tenía que parar solo.
God strengthened him and comforted him when he felt lonely and sad. Philippians 4:13. I can do all things through Christ which strengtheneth me.
当他感到孤独沮丧的时候，神加给他力量。我靠着那加给我力量的基督，凡事都能做。
Dios lo ayudó, le hizo fuerte cuando estaba triste. Todo lo puedo en Cristo que me fortalece. Filipenses 4:13.
As a minister, Dr. Hymers was bold and faithful.
作为一个传教士, 海博士, 非常大胆而虔诚。
Como ministro, Dr. Hymers fue fiel y valiente.
Today, many preachers take an easy road. They say nothing, they do nothing.
要叫当今的很多宣道士选择简单的路上，什么也不说，也不去触犯人。
Hoy en día muchos predicadores toman el camino fácil, dicen y hacen nada.
They're like the preachers in Israel when Jeremiah the prophet said, from the prophet, even under the priest, everyone deal with falsely, saying, peace, peace, when there is no peace.
他们当时现代的宣道士，就像那个耶利米时代那些人，以色列的宣道士一样，以色列这样指出，从先知到了祭司，形式都虚晃，说平安平安，其实没有平安。
Desde el profeta hasta el sacerdote, todos son engañadores diciendo paz, paz, y no hay paz. Jeremías 16.
But Dr. Hymers spoke the truth, even when it wasn't easy.
但是呢，海博士当时的在不容易的时候，仍然在宣讲真道。Pero
Dr. Hymers dijo la verdad aun cuando no era fácil.
He stood up against liberalism in the Southern Baptist seminaries.
他在美南浸信，他在美南浸信会的神学院里面站出来反对那些犹太的人。在福斯的耶康德罗里德拉列宾的圣门阿杰苏雷纽波斯。
And he wrote a book exposing it and sent literature to all the churches, exposing it again and again.
他写了一本书，揭示那些接受的真相，把这个文章一次又一次寄给各种各样的教会。
Él escribió un libro demostrando de ahí al liberalismo, mostrándoselo y lo envió a todas las iglesias de Bautista.
Today, those seminaries are conservative.
如今这一切神学都成为保守派神学院了。
Dr. Hymers stood up against antinomianism.
海博士也站出来与这个反律法主义作对。
Dr. Hymers se puso de pie en contra del antinomianismo.
The idea that you can be a Christian and live a life of deep sin.
这个反律法主义就是你可以做基督，同时可以犯很深的罪恶。
La idea que puede ser cristiano y vivir la vida de pecado.
The new evangelicals were missing church on Sunday, dancing, smoking marijuana, and having sex outside of marriage.
新福音派的很多人错过了礼拜天的礼拜，然后去跳舞吸大麻，甚至婚外乱搞。
Los nuevos evangélicos faltaban la iglesia el domingo bailando, fumando marihuana, teniendo sexo de uno con los otros afuera matrimonio.
Dr. Hymers said then, and it cost something. He said then, and says now, that people who live like that are not Christians at all.
海博士当时呢，付出了些代价，曾这样指出，现在仍然这样讲，那样的人根本不是基督徒。
Le costó, pero él dijo, ya que la gente que vive así no son cristianos.
Dr. Hymers stood up against abortion.
而且我们牧师站出来反对人工堕胎。
Dr. Hymers se puso en contra el aborto.
And that wasn't easy.
那并不是容易的事儿.
Y eso no fue fácil.
Dr. Hymers sat in front of abortion clinics with policemen standing across the street. He was risking a beating and prison.
海博士坐在这个堕胎诊所前的时候，冒着被这警察毒打遭逮捕的危险。
Dr. Hymers fue sentado de ahí en frente de la clínica de aborto de la demostración y riesgó ser arrestado y golpeado.
But our church shut down two abortion clinics.
但是我们教会是两间堕胎诊所关门闭户。
Pero nuestra iglesia cerró dos clínicas de aborto.
Yeah. Yes, the adversity, but Dr. Hymers did not faint because Christ gave him strength.
是的，我们面临了很多的艰巨的危险，但是海博士没有放胆，没有放弃。
Aunque tuvo adversidad, no desmayó porque Dios le dio fuerza.
Hollywood produced a blasphemous film called The Last Temptation of Christ.
Hollywood hizo una película blasfemia de aquel llamado La Última Tentación de Cristo.
True, there were other people who didn't agree with the movie.
不错, 有很多其他人也不同意这个电影里面讲的。 Es cierto que había otros que no estaban de acuerdo con la película.
But only Dr. Hymers fought hard against it.
但只有海博士出头露面，极力去争斗。 Pero solamente Dr. Hymers salió fuerte en contra de ella.
He was what soldiers call the point man, the man who walks ahead of the others and risks enemy fire.
要叫他就是军队中间称作先锋的那些，走在军队之前，冒着枪林弹雨去争斗的人。
Él era lo que los militares llaman cuando están marchando del hombre enfrente de que ahí arriesga ser balanceado.
Dr. Bob Jones Jr. said, "It seems to me that Hymers' demonstrations were the only ones that had any effect. Hollywood never made a film like that again."
Bob Jones 二世这样讲，在我看来呢。
海罗伯博士的游行示威是唯一有效的。好莱坞从此就再没有出过这样的电影了。Dr.
Bob Jones
dijo que Hollywood no ha hecho película así por causa de que la queja de él es la única que tuvo.
I just want to say one thing about that.
加多一句话。
I never did want to do that.
我当时不想这样去做的。
Quiere decir esto de que nunca tenía ganas de hacer eso.
I hated doing it.
我很憎恶出头露面。
I remember sitting in my chair in my front room. And I saw what they were going to do in the film.
结果,
and I said, God, don't make me do that. And God seemed to say to me, you don't have to do it, Robert. But if you don't, everyone else will be afraid to.
结果当时我,
and I had to do it, even though my closest friends thought that I was crazy. But they've never made another film like that.
Amen.
I don't do things because I'm crazy. I only do it when God tells me to do it.
Amen.
我做这些事情就是因为神告诉我这样去做，我从来没有因为我自己的原因这样做，因为自己不正常。Cuando
leí el periódico lo que iban a hacer, dije Dios, nunca quiero hacer esto. Dios me dijo de que si tú no lo haces, más nadie lo hará. Yo no hago cosas así por así la que sea que ha mandado Dios.
President Theodore Roosevelt said this.
希奥多·罗斯福总统曾讲过这句话
President Theodore Roosevelt dijo esto
It is not the critic who counts
功绩不属于那些只会品头论足的人
No es el crítico que cuenta
Not the man who points out how the strong man stumbles Or where the doer of deeds could have done them better
也不属于那些指出壮士如何跌倒或者仅会充当事后诸葛亮的人
Ni a del hombre que dice del hombre fuerte que tropieza
The credit belongs to the man who is actually in the arena, whose face is marred by dust and sweat and blood.
功绩应当属于那些立在竞技场上的人，他的脸庞在努力奋斗搏斗中间被尘埃汗水与鲜血所覆盖。
El crédito pertenece al hombre que está realmente en la arena, que hoy a la cara de está ahí desfigurada con polvo, sudor, sangre.
Who strives valiantly, who spends himself in a worthy cause, who at the best knows in the end the triumphs of high achievement.
他为崇高的事业耗尽了自己，他最终可能因为自己极高的成就取得彻底的胜利。
Desde que se gasta ahí valientemente ahí en la buena causa de mejor, sabiendo de lo mejor el triunfo de alto.
And who, at the worst, if he fails, at least fails while daring greatly, so that his place shall never be with those cold and timid souls who know neither victory. Nor defeat.
即便他战败了，在最糟糕的情形下，也至少在勇敢奋斗中间而失败。这样，他永远不会与那些从未尝过胜负之滋味的冰冷又胆怯的人相提并论。
Dr. Hymers.
Y no están con eso de que aunque tengan un fracaso, por lo menos lucharon y no están con esa alma tímida de que no conocieron victoria ni derrota.
Dr. Hymers is a man in the arena who strives through sweat and blood for his Savior.
要叫海博士正是这位在竞技场上带着满脸汗水与鲜血为他的救助奋勇争斗的人。
Dr. Hymers es un hombre que está en esa arena peleando por el Salvador con sudor y sangre.
Dr. Hymers labored faithfully as a pastor.
海博士敬虔地以牧师的身份奋苦地劳动。
Dr. Hymers peleó de lucha fielmente como pastor.
He founded two churches. One of them is our church.
他建立了两间教会，其中之一就是我们教会。
Empezó dos iglesias, una de nuestra.
But everywhere there were adversaries and dangers through almost 40 years of battles and setbacks.
但是呢，到处都有敌人和危险，经历了40周年的争斗和挫折。
Pero en toda parte de siempre había adversarios, gente que estaban en contra y había peleas.
It was as the Apostle Paul said, a great door and effectual is opened unto me, and there are many adversaries.
就像使徒保罗指出的那样，因为有又宽又有功效的门向我而开。 并且呢，反对的人也很多。
Como dijo Pablo, porque se ha abierto a mí una puerta grande de picada y muchos son los adversarios.
So many against him.
这么多人来反对。
Tanto en contra.
It was just like what the Apostle Paul said, in perils by mine own countrymen, in perils by the heathen, in perils in the city, in perils in the wilderness, in perils in the sea, in perils among false brethren.
也就像那些使徒保罗指出那样，受同族的危险、外邦人的危险、城里的危险、旷野的危险、海中的危险。
Pablo, peligro de mi nación, peligro de los gentiles, peligro en la ciudad, peligro en el desierto, peligro en el mar, peligro entre falsos hermanos.
Dr. Hymers carried the burden that Paul carried, the care of all the churches.
海博士扛起了保罗所背负的重担，为众教会担心挂事。
Dr. Hymers llevó la carga que llevó Pablo, la preocupación de todas las iglesias.
He felt inadequate, he felt depressed, but he never quit. The strength of his character was great.
他感觉到自己没有这样的能力，感觉到很沮丧，但他没有放弃。他的人格就此变得更加坚强了。Se sintió inadecuado, pero la fuerza fue más grande.
Yes, there were windows of grace.
是的，有恩典之窗向他敞开。Sí,
hubo ventanas también de gracia.
God gave Dr. Hymers a wonderful wife.
神赐给他一个完美的妻子。
Dios le dio a Dr. Hymers una maravillosa esposa.
Two sons and a granddaughter.
而且两个儿子还有一个孙女。
Dos hijos de una nieta.
And best of all, people were converted.
而且更好的是呢，很多年轻在我们身边一个接一个得到转变。
Más que todo la gente eran convertidos.
You may not know this, but very few pastors today actually get anyone converted from the world. Instead, they transfer in people from other churches.
你可能不知道这一点，很少很少如今有教会的牧师能够让那些年轻从世俗中间进入教会得到转变，他们总是从其他教会里面转到他们教会来。
Yo quizá no lo sabe, pero hoy en día de poca gente de hacer conversión crecen solamente por conversión de otra iglesia.
But Dr. Hymers wins souls to Christ from non-Christian backgrounds. All honor to him.
但是呢，我们的牧师海博士也是从世俗中间把人带进教会来，让他们转向耶稣基督，一切都是主。Dr.
Hymers gana las almas de Jesús de que no tienen fondo cristiano. Todo honor a él.
But still, these were years of battles and betrayals and setbacks.
但仍然，这就是很多年的争斗、背叛与挫折.
Aún era batalla, traición y retraso.
Two steps forward, one step back.
前进两步，又后退一步.
Dos pasos adelante, uno por atrás.
Sometimes two steps forward, three steps back.
有时候呢，是前进两步，结果又后退三步.
A veces dos para adelante, tres para atrás.
Dr. Hymers was treated like dirt, and sometimes he felt that way.
海博士常常被人当作泥土都不如的，一钱不值的人。
A veces se sentía de ahí a mal y lo trataron así.
But he did not faint.
但他没有灰心。
Pero no desmayó.
And then there came a very great adversity.
结果后来面临一大患难.
Donde vino una gran adversidad.
A former leader of our church left and took out 400 adults.
我们教会的前任领导离开了教会，带走了400人.
Uno que había sido líder en la iglesia se fue y llevó 400 adultos.
He didn't keep them.
He didn't
keep them, but the former leader made enough trouble to take out 400 adults, and we almost lost this building. We almost went bankrupt.
结果那位前任领导带走了400人, 这400人也没有在他手下待下去, 结果我们几乎失去了这栋楼房.
Ese que robó de los 400 no pudo mantenerlo, y casi fuimos nosotros en bancarrota, casi perdiendo el edificio.
And a famous preacher offered to set up Dr. Hymers in a church near San Jose.
结果有位知名的宣道士建议海博士去圣何西里面接管另一间教会。
Un famoso predicador ofreció llevar Dr. Hymers para que tuviera una iglesia cerca de San José.
He said, "This is your last chance to get out."
这就是你离开问题困难的最后一个机会了。
Dijo tu última oportunidad de salir.
Many pastors would have gotten out.
有很多教会确实会离开的一切。
Muchos pastores se hubieran ido.
But with members leaving and the church in financial danger, Dr. Hymers did not get out.
但是呢，海博士带着看着面临教会这么多的问题，他没有跑逃跑。
Pero con mucha gente yéndose de la iglesia en peligro de financiero, él no se fue.
Because of him and the faithful 39 people who stayed and put in their time and money, we have a church for you today.
正是因为他衷心感谢，教会三十年，奉主耶稣基督的名，我们有了机会，有了机会，有了机会，有了机会。There is no church split here now.
现在我们现在没有教会分裂，我们一个大的一个小家伙。
But there is a different kind of adversity.
但是有不同的困难.
Pero hay distinto tipo de adversidad.
A couple of years ago, Dr. Hymers told me that there were still many tests for him.
几年前的时候，海博士告诉我，现在他仍然面临着其他各种的考验.
Hace unos cuantos años, Dr. Hymers me dijo que todavía hay muchas pruebas por él.
He was over 70 years old.
当时已经他过了70多岁了.
Más de 70 años de edad.
I was past 60 myself, and I didn't really understand.
我自己也过了60多岁了，我当时不明白他说什么.
Yo más de 60 no entendía.
I said, "What? You're not going to deny Christ on your deathbed?"
我就说什么？你讲些什么？不会在临终之前来否认基督吧？
Le dije que a todos vas a negar a Jesús en tu cama de muerte.
Yet there were tests, and in Christ, our pastor has passed the tests of age with honor and flying colors.
然而，确实还有其他各种各样的考验。靠着基督的能力，我牧师带着荣誉，杰出的通过了他年龄、时间的考验。
A la edad, nuestro pastor Dr. Hymers ha pasado la prueba bien.
At 75 years old, with cancer and the weakness caused by medical treatment,
到了75岁的高龄，带着癌症的病痛，而且理疗带来各种的虚弱。
A los 75 años de edad, con cáncer, debilidad, con el tratamiento médico,
most men would have retired.
La mayoría se hubieran jubilado.
But our pastor keeps going for you and for God.
但是我们的牧师却继续下去，为了你，为了我们教会。
Nuestro pastor continúa yendo por ti y por Dios.
I have seen him drag himself into the pulpit, barely able to walk, with his stomach cramping and very little sleep the night before. I've seen him do it again and again.
我反复的一次又一次见到他如何挣扎着走上讲台，带着胃部的绞痛，睡眠不足，仍然在宣道。
Lo he visto vez tras vez entrar en el púlpito débil con el estómago mal ahí para predicar.
And how does he preach?
他如何宣道呢?
¿Cómo predica?
Like a lion!
像个狮子一样吼叫,
como un león!
I want to tell you, his tiredest sermon is better than you'll hear anywhere else I know.
要知道他最疲倦的宣道都比你在其他教会听得更加有力。
Déjame decirte esto, el sermón más cantado de él tiene más vida que cualquier sermón que escuchará en otro lado.
And that's why over 140,000 people read his sermon manuscripts and watched them on video in 217 countries last month.
这就是为什么上个月超过了140,000的访客从217个国家地区上网读到了他讲的道来观看视频。
Por eso es de que más de 140,000 personas se miraron a la computadora de sitio de red de él en 217 países.
That's why pastors all over the world in different countries preach his sermons in their own languages, in their own churches.
这就是为什么世界各地的牧师用他们自己的语言在他们自己的教会里面宣讲我们牧师的道。
Los sermones de 33 idiomas y los pastores han predicado en los idiomas de ellos todo a través del mundo.
Dr. Hymers is a proof of his life verse, I can do all things through Christ, which strengtheneth me.
牧师海博士就是他终生谨记的最佳证明证据。我靠着那加给我力量的基督，凡事都能做。
Dr. Hymers es una prueba del verso de vida de él. Todo lo puedo en Cristo Jesús que me fortalece.
I pray that he will survive the cancer and have more years of ministry.
我祈求他能够战胜癌症，幸存下来，有更多的传道生涯。
Oro de que sobreviva del cáncer y que tenga mucho más años de ministerio.
But Dr. Hymers will not live forever.
但海博士不是长生不老的人。
Pero Dr. Hymers no vivirá por siempre.
The Bible says, "So teach us to number our days that we may apply our hearts unto wisdom."
圣经告诫我们说，求你指教我们人怎样去数算自己的日子，好叫我们得着智慧的心。
La Biblia dice, "Enséñanos de todo de modo contar nuestro día que traigamos de al corazón sabiduría."
Most people don't think about the shortness of life.
大多数人不去思考人生的苦短。
Muchos no piensan que corto es la vida.
Most pastors don't either.
同样，很多牧师也不去思考。
Tampoco la mayoría de pastores.
They don't plan for what will happen when they're gone.
他们根本没有计划好自己死后将有什么事发生。
No planean por lo que pasará cuando ya no están acá.
So their churches explode in a split, or they slowly weaken and die.
结果他们的教会分裂中间，然后就爆炸之下，完全分散了，有时慢慢死去。
La iglesia muere en un quebrantamiento o si no despacio.
Thank God we have a pastor who cares about our church.
但是我们感谢神，我们不是关心我们的教会。
Gracias a Dios que tenemos un pastor que se cuida de nuestra iglesia.
It is not from weakness or self-pity that he speaks of his future death and exhorts you young people. It is an act of Christian courage and faithfulness.
要叫他谈到自己未来的死亡时，并不是出于自己的软弱和自我怜悯，而是出于基督徒的勇敢和诚实。
No es por ser débil de que habla de la muerte que viene, pero sino porque es fiel.
When he encourages Christian young men to go as far in the ministry as they can, it is an act of responsibility and duty, of respect and love.
当他鼓励基督教徒年轻在传教事业中间投入自己越多越好的时候，这是一种责任感，是个尽本分而且得恭敬的一个举止。
Cuando nuestro pastor guía de los jóvenes para que hagan todo lo que puedan para Jesús, es un acto de amor.
Today our pastor faces age, sickness, and the shortness of life.
如今我牧师面临着衰老、痛苦，而且叵测的人生。
Hoy día nuestro pastor enfrenta la edad, enfermedad, brevedad de la vida.
The measure, the worth of a man is seen in adversity when things are against him.
衡量一个人的价值在于患难之中。
La medida de un hombre se ve en adversidad cuando las cosas están contra de él.
And looking over his life, I can tell you that in Dr. R. L. Hymers Jr., we see and have a very big man indeed.
审视他一生的时候，我们看到海罗伯二世，他是一生一个确实伟大的一个人。
En Dr. R. L. Hymers Jr. vemos que tenemos un gran hombre.
How did he make it?
他如何办成这些事儿？
Cómo pudo cumplir?
Our pastor would gladly say that he could do all things only through Christ, which strengtheneth him.
我牧师会很高兴告诉你, 他不是靠着呢, 加给他力量基督, 凡事都能做。
Christ, Christ, and again Christ.
基督, 基督, 又是基督, 耶稣, 耶稣, 耶稣。
The Apostle Paul said, Be ye followers of me, even as I also am of Christ.
使徒保罗这样讲, 你们当效法我, 就像我效法基督一样。
Pablo dijo, Sed imitadores de mí, así como yo de Cristo.
So I say to you, be followers of our pastor as he is of Christ.
所以我要对你们讲, 你们要效法我们的牧师, 就像他效法基督一样。
Yo te digo a ti, sé imitador de nuestro pastor, como él es de Jesús.
Trust Christ.
当信靠基督。
Confía en Jesús.
Serve him.
侍奉他。
Sirve a él.
Christ.
基督。
Christ. And again Christ.
基督, 又是基督。
Jesús, Jesús, y de nuevo, Jesús.
Tonight we celebrate our pastor's 75th birthday.
今天我们庆祝了牧师75岁的生日。
Esta noche celebramos los cumpleaños 75 de nuestro pastor.
We have taken a love offering for him.
我们为他收起了爱的奉献。
Hemos tomado una prenda de amor por él.
But there is something much more important that you could give.
但还有样比你所能奉献出的更为重要的东西。
Pero algo más importante que lo que puedes dar.
Give him a great church.
送给他一间伟大的教会。
I think of what our church could be.
我可以看到这个教会可能变成的状态。
Pienso lo que puede ser nuestra iglesia.
What it can be.
也可能应该变成的状态。
Look at David said.
And by the grace of God, what it will be.
而且靠神恩典，它一定会成为的现状。
Y por la gracia de Dios, lo que será.
Give him a church full of young people.
给他一个装满年轻人的教会。
Dale una iglesia llena de jóvenes.
Pray and evangelize and love people and take care of them until we have the church that God wants. Give him a great church.
要祷告传福音，被爱带新来的朋友，让我们教会里面装满了年轻人，把一个伟大的教会交给我们牧师。
Ora evangelizar, ama la gente hasta que tengamos una gran iglesia.
And now I ask you. Do you have our pastor's Christ?
现在我问你一个问题, 你有没有我们牧师的基督?
Ahora te pregunto, ¿tienes el Jesús de nuestro pastor?
Do you have his Savior?
你有没有他的救主呢?
¿Tienes el Salvador?
Have you trusted Jesus?
你有没有信靠耶稣基督呢?
¿Has confiado en Jesús?
Without Christ, you have nothing but sin.
没有基督,除了罪恶之外,你一无所有。
Sin Jesús tienes nada menos que el pecado.
If you trust him, you will have pardon through his blood.
若你信靠了他,你的罪就靠他的宝血得到赦免。
Si confías en él, tendrás perdón a través de la sangre.
If you trust him, you will be born again to eternal life.
如果你信靠了他,你会得到重生,进入永生。
Si confías en él, serás nacido de nuevo en la vida eterna.
I pray that you will trust Jesus soon.
我祈求你能很快信靠耶稣。
Oro que pronto confíes en Jesús.
Amen.
Amen.
God bless. You deserve that and more.
Well, you know, a lot of that is just because that you retire or you quit or something. I wouldn't be able to do that because I enjoy doing this. I love doing this. If you drag me in on a stretcher, I'm going to be here because I love being in church and I love hearing preaching. Dr. Cagan is quite a preacher, isn't he? My goodness. He used to be a scared little guy. What a preacher. My goodness. If you're watching this on YouTube or on our website, and you are not yet saved, you're not yet really sure that your sins have been forgiven, keep watching this tape. I'm going to come back in just a minute with a blue shirt on, and I'll tell you a little bit more of how you can be saved.
若你要通过 YouTube 通过我们视频观看的时候，你仍然没有得救，一会儿呢，我回来告诉你如何得救的事情，我就换件衣服就是了。Seguimirando,
Dios te diré de cómo puedes ser salvo.
And one of the most important things I could tell you is this.
我能告诉你最重要的事情就是这一句话。
Una cosa más importante que te puedo decir es esta.
Get into a good, solid Baptist church.
进入一个非常稳定的、坚相信圣经的浸信教会。
Ponte en una buena iglesia bautista.
Be there every time there's a service, and look for a church that has a Sunday evening service.
每次礼拜都去参加，而且找那么一间有礼拜天晚上的教会去参加。
I don't care what anybody says. A Baptist church that closes its evening service is on the way down. That's what's wrong with Southern Baptists and Independent Baptists. We're closing the evening service, and they think they can keep their young people. They don't have anything to do at night. Don't you look for a church that has closed its morning. Be sure to look for one that has a Sunday evening service.
一定要找一个有礼拜天晚上礼拜的进信教会去参加。
No puedes mantener los jóvenes en la iglesia sin servicio domingo por la noche. Busca una que tenga domingo por la noche.
And if you say, well, I like this old-fashioned kind of preaching, and that we do here at the Baptist Tabernacle, it goes out in 33 different languages.
若你说我很喜欢你们这样的传统式的宣道方法，而且以33种语言传出去的话，
si dices me gusta de este tipo de predicación,
in manuscript form.
我们的文稿宣道文稿33种语言。
If you would like to help us, because we can't put, we are maxed out. We have several people that send money in. One man from in Tokyo, Japan, doesn't speak any English, sends us $100 a month, and many others that are doing that. If you could possibly do it, why not send us a check each month and help us to promote this? If you send us a check, it is tax deductible because it goes to the Baptist Tabernacle, and every penny that you send, every cent of it, there's no overhead. Every cent of it goes into putting these sermons out. So if you like it, why not help us?
如果你喜欢了，可以在经济上面帮助我们，再加多其他种语言。现在我们无法再加多另一种语言了。
Hay un hombre en Tokio, Japón, que nos envía dinero cada mes. Si te gusta lo que estamos haciendo, ayúdanos, por favor.
Thank you for watching, and God bless you. Amen. Thank you for watching today's sermon.
感谢大家观看今天我们讲的道。
Gracias por mirar el sermón de hoy.
And if you are not saved, I urge you to come to Jesus.
如果你仍未得救的时候，我鼓励你，督促你信靠基督。
Si no eres salvo, te animo que vengas a Jesús.
When I was a young person, I went forward many, many times to be saved and to rededicate my life, but somehow I never got saved that way.
要知道我年轻的时候，我许多次走到前面去得救，或者重新奉献我的一生，但是那样的方式一直没有使我得救。
Cuando yo era joven, yo fui al frente para ser salvo muchas veces, pero no fue así.
When I did get saved, it was a very simple matter.
当我得救那一天，非常简单。
Cuando sí fui salvo, fue una cosa muy simple.
I simply came to Jesus and trusted him, and he saved me and washed me clean with his blood.
我就是简简单单信靠了耶稣基督，相信了他，用他呢，用他的宝血洗净了我的罪孽。
Simplemente vine a Jesús, confié en él y él me lavó con su sangre.
It's extremely important to know where Jesus is. I don't think I really thought about that before that I was saved. The day I was saved.
要知道，在我得救那天之前呢，我一直没有意识到耶稣到底是在何处，现在在何处，这非常重要的一点。
Es muy importante que sepas dónde es que está Jesús. Yo no creo que pensé de eso antes del día que fui salvo.
Right now, Jesus is not in the air all around us. He's not on the cross still. Jesus is not in our hearts. The Holy Spirit is, but not Jesus. The Bible says repeatedly, over and over again, that Jesus is at the right hand of God the Father in heaven.
如今呢，耶稣并没有在我们周围各处那个空虚无缥缈中间飘，也没有在十架上，更没有在我们心中，圣灵在我们心中。但是圣经重重复复讲到耶稣基督在上天神的右手边。
Jesús no está todo alrededor de nosotros, no está en el corazón. El Espíritu Santo sí está con nosotros, pero Jesús, en la Biblia dice que está a la mano derecha de Dios el Padre en el cielo.
And Jesus loves you. He's not angry with you.
耶稣爱着你，他并没有生你的气。
Jesús te ama, no está enojado contigo.
God the Father is angry with the wicked every day, but Jesus came into the world, the Son of God came into the world to save sinners, and he loves you.
神呢，每一天都生那些罪人的气，因为为他们犯的罪，但是耶稣基督来到人间，他为了是拯救罪人。
Jesús no está enojado contigo, Jesús vino al mundo para salvar los pecadores, él te ama.
And God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, even though he was angry with sin, he loved the world.And sent his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. John 3:16.
虽然神憎恶这些世间的罪孽，但是呢，他爱世人，将他自己的独生子赐给我们，让一切信他的不至灭亡，反得永生。约翰福音3:16.
De tal manera amó Dios el mundo que dio su hijo unigénito para que cualquiera que crea en él no se pierda, mas tenga vida eterna.
Sometimes people ask me, how do you come to Jesus?
有时候常常有人问我如何才能走向基督。
A veces la gente me pregunta cómo es que vienes a Jesús.
I never answer that question because the Bible doesn't answer it.
我从来没有去回答这个问题，因为圣经没有这样回答。
Nunca doy respuesta a esa pregunta porque la Biblia no da respuesta.
When you are tired of your sin and tired of your struggle.Then God will draw you to Jesus, and it will be a very simple matter.
当你厌倦了自己的罪恶的时候，当你厌倦了那种挣扎之下的时候，的结果神就会自然而然引导你信靠基督了。
Cuando estás cansado de tu pecado, entonces es un negocio fácil para que Dios te traiga a Jesús.
Not long ago, I was reading again the testimony of the salvation of Dr. A.W. Tozer.
不久以前，我又一次读了读 A.W. Tozer 博士他得救的见证。
Recientemente estaba leyendo de nuevo la conversión al testimonio de la doctor Tozer.
Dr. Tozer heard a man preach the gospel on a street corner.
要叫 Tozer 博士在一个街头，在街边听到一个人宣讲福音。
Doctor Tozer escuchó a alguien predicando el evangelio de una esquina.
It was the first time he had ever heard the gospel.
这是他头一次，第一次听到福音的宣扬。
Fue la primera vez que había escuchado el evangelio.
He was 17 years old.
17岁才。
17 años de edad.
And Dr. Tozer ran home. He didn't stop to talk to anybody or tell anybody about it. He ran home and went up into the attic of his father's house.
这个投手博士一路跑回家，路上没有跟任何人打，然后跑到家以后，去到阁楼上面，他的父亲家里的阁楼上面藏起来。
Doctor Tozer no corrió de la casa después de escuchar eso, no le habló con nadie, se puso enseguida a la azotea de la casa.
And he got down on his knees and came to Jesus.
结果就在阁楼上面单独一个人跪下以后，在信靠了耶稣基督。
Se arrodilló y vino enseguida a Jesús.
And he went on to become one of the great preachers of the 20th century.
结果继续成为一个二十世纪最知名的一个传教士之一。
Fue uno de los grandes predicadores del siglo XX.
Perhaps that would be a good way for you to do. If you heard this sermon and you feel that you're lost, get in a quiet place by yourself.
有可能这是可以成为你得救的方式。当你在网站上听到了我们这个宣道的时候，可以自己一个人单独一个人在单独祷告。
Quizás eso sería bueno también para ti. Si estás escuchando este sermón y estás perdido, ve a un lugar callado de solo.
Get down on your knees. That helps to humble you. Get down on your knees and come to Jesus, and His blood will wash every sin away, past, present, and future.
这样跪下呢，帮助你作为一切卑微一下，让这样跪下请求神的，请求耶稣基督，请求神的原谅，这样呢，原谅你过去、现在和未来全部的罪孽。
Incante en tus rodillas y venga Jesús, él lavará tus pecados pasado, presente, futuro.
Repent and believe in Jesus.
当忏悔，信靠主耶稣。
Arrepiéntete, cree en Jesús.
Turn away from your sinful lifestyle and get down on your knees and simply, by faith, come to Jesus. That's all he requires. Him that cometh to me, I will in no wise cast out, he said in the 6th chapter of John.
在约翰福音六章，这里面讲耶稣这样，到我这里来，我绝不会离弃他们。所以你要抛弃自己邪恶的生活，结果转向耶稣，靠信念信靠他，这就是他所需要的一切了。
Ese camino viene no lo rechazaré, dijo de breve en el Evangelio de Juan.
And then if you do come to Christ, I pray that you will get into a church as soon as possible and be in church every time the door is open. There's no more important advice that I can give you.Get into a church and be there every time the door is open.
但是当你得到转变之后，一定要找一个地方教会，每一次教会有活动都去参加，没有比这更重要的了。一旦你得到转变，参加一个地方教会。
No hay mejor consejo que te puedo dar menos que ve a la iglesia y esté ahí cada vez que la puerta esté abierta.
And if at all possible, make sure it's a church that preaches from the authorized King James Bible and sings the traditional hymns.
如果可能的话，这个教会应当是宣扬 King James 的版本，而且他们唱的是传统的圣诗。
Y si es posible, asegúrate que sea de la King James y los himnos antiguos.
And go to the pastor and tell the pastor that you've been saved.
而且告诉了牧师你如何得救的。
Habla con el pastor, dile que fuiste salvo.
And the best advice I could possibly give you is to get in to a church, a local church.And be there every time the door is open. That's the way to grow in the grace and knowledge of our Lord Jesus Christ. And be sure to send a give a tithe of your money to the church, and God will bless you.
所以我给你最重要的这个建议就是进入一个地方教会，在那里面就是在恩典之下不断成长，而且拿出你的十一奉献交给了地方教会。
Métete en una iglesia local. Es una de las mejores maneras de crecer en gracia y conocimiento. De un diezmo ahí, Dios te bendecirá.
Now, I would like to ask you to support this ministry and help us.
我现在希望你能够帮助我们网站上的传道事业。
Quiero pedirte que nos ayudes apoyando este ministerio.
Because these sermons are going out throughout the world in many, many languages, and we're adding more languages almost every month.
要知道我们这是通过网站各种各样的十几种语言，而且我们越来越多的语言不断的每个月都要加上去，所以这是传遍世界的一个福音。
Tus sermones van a través del mundo en internet en muchos idiomas y añadimos más idiomas casi cada mes.
And Dr. Cagan, who is our statistician, has estimated, based on various things that he studied, that 80% of those who watch these who read my sermons in manuscript form on this website.80% of them are pastors.
Cagan 博士，我们教会的一个统计学家，他这样估计，就是在我们网站上面读我们讲道的那些朋友呢，80%都是宣道士。
Y el doctor Cagan, que hace la estadística con nosotros, piensa de que 80% de la gente que ve estos videos escucha de esa son predicadores.
And they are using these sermons when they get stuck, as I often do, to give them a sermon idea. And in the third world.In places where the gospel cannot go, many preachers are preaching these sermons verbatim, right, word for word.
要知道很多的牧师，当他们自己根本没有不知道要宣讲什么的时候呢，通过网站可以得到一些启发。很多的第三世界国家那些教会的牧师，通过我们网站上面逐字逐句，就是用我们的讲的道来宣讲。
Y ayuda pastores a veces cuando no saben a qué predicar, pero también en los países tercer mundo la están predicando palabra por palabra.
I don't know if you knew this. I didn't know it until not too long ago. But 1/3 of the world does not have any, not even one missionary, doesn't have any missionaries from the United States, Great Britain, Canada, Australia, New Zealand. No missionaries from the English-speaking world. In 1/3 of the world.
不知道你有没有注意到，我是最近才发现，就是在三分之一世界上地区，西方世界，美国、英国，而且欧洲和澳大利亚等等，他们西方这些传教士根本去不到世界三分之一地区。
No sé si lo sabes, pero un tercio del mundo no tiene misioneros de que hablan inglés.
Jesus said, "Go into all the world and preach the gospel to every creature."
耶稣这样告诫我们要往普天下去，向万民传福音。
Jesús dijo de ir a todo el mundo predicando el evangelio a cada criatura.
But our Western missionaries cannot get into 1/3 of the world. That's about 2.5 billion people where our missionaries cannot go.
但是我们西方这个传教士大概有三分之一的地区，大概也就是2.5亿的人，根本就是我们啊达不到我们这些西方传教士这个啊他们这个声音之下。
Un tercio del mundo como 1 billón de gente, los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir ahí.
But the native pastors are there.
但是有本地的传教士在那里。
Pero los pastores nativos sí están ahí.
And they are the only way, they are the only means of spreading the gospel in those countries is through the native pastors.
在那些地区就是唯一通过地方的本地传教士来把福音传出去是唯一的方式了。
Es la única manera de repartir los evangelios es a través de los nativos pastores.
At the beginning of World War II, Winston Churchill, the Prime Minister of England, sent a message to President Franklin D. Roosevelt in America, and he said, "Give us the tools, and we'll finish the job."
第二次世界大战开始的时候，云斯顿·丘吉尔曾经发了一个信息传给这美国的总统罗斯福，这样祈求到说，请你们把工具交到我们手中，我们就把这工作完成的。
A principio de la guerra mundial, Churchill le mandó una correspondencia al presidente Roosevelt diciéndole, mándonos las herramientas y nosotros terminaremos el trabajo.
And that's what we're attempting to do with this website. We're sending the printed sermons, word for word,on the internet to those nations in the Muslim world, the Buddhist world, the Hindu world, where our missionaries cannot go.
这就是我们通过这个网站所要办到的事情，把这个福音的信息逐句的传到那些三分之一，就是穆斯林教国家，还有那佛教的国家，各种各样的传教士去不到的地方，把那些这个武器交到那些传教士的手中。
Y eso es lo que estamos haciendo. Estamos mandando estos sermones escritos, palabra por palabra, a los lugares musulmanes de otros del mundo que los misioneros no pueden ir.
We're giving those native pastors the tools, and they will finish the job of spreading the gospel in those parts of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们把这些传福音的工具交在那些本地的传教士他们的手中，他们就会完成这样传福音的工作。
Nosotros estamos dando a esos pastores las herramientas para que ellos puedan hacer el trabajo.
And we are giving those pastors, those native pastors, the tools, and they will finish the job of going into all the world and spreading the gospel to every creature in that 1/3 of the world where our missionaries cannot go.
我们就是把这个工具交到他们这个本地的那宣道士的手中，让他们去到那个三分之一我们西方传教士去不到的地方，往普天下去，把这个福音传给万民听。
Estamos mandando estas herramientas a los sermones en ese tercio del mundo donde los misioneros nuestros no pueden ir.
And that's where you come in.
这就是你在这里可以帮助我们了。
Ahí es donde tú ayudas.
I am asking you to help us add more languages and more translators.
现在我就是希望你能够帮助我们更加多一些另外的一些翻译的工作，而且更加多一些语言上去。
Te estoy pidiendo que nos ayudes para que podamos agregar más idiomas a más idiomas.
People in our own church translate the sermons into Chinese, Japanese, Tagalog, the language of the Philippines, Spanish, and of course I give them in English. And so we are able to do those 5 languages.But all the rest of the languages, we have to pay a small amount of money to the missionaries and Christian workers that translate all the other languages.
要知道我们本教会这些朋友们已经翻译成了中文、西班牙语，而且日文，还有一些 Tagalog， 就是墨西哥那些。但是呢，其他的这语言呢，都是要有其他的，我们要给他们一些资助，给他们一些报答，让他们来帮助我们做翻译。
Y nosotros en nuestra iglesia estamos nosotros mismos traduciendo en español, en japonés, en coreano, en chino, y pues claro, en inglés, pero tenemos que pagar a los otros que están afuera de la iglesia.
Now, we have raised a lot of money here for the languages that are already up, but to add more languages, we're going to need your help.
现在我网站上刊载的十几种语言呢，我们要用很多这个资金来赞助，但是要加多更多的语言的话，我们就需要你来帮助了。
Estamos usando mucho dinero acá para los idiomas que sí tenemos en el sitio internet, pero para añadir más idiomas necesitamos ayuda.
Could you possibly make a monthly pledge to help us add more languages to this website?
你能不能等个保证每个月来提拿出一笔这个资金来帮助我们，帮助我们把更多的语言加在我们网站上面？
¿Podrías mensualmente ayudarnos con una promesa para ayudarnos a añadir más idiomas?
If you can do it, I'm asking you to send $50 a month. If that's not possible, $25 a month and make a monthly pledge to this ministry to help us get these sermons out in those parts of the world where none of our missionaries can go.
所以我希望你能够每月呢能够赞助些50块钱，如果不可能的话25块钱也可以，25块钱能够帮助我们把这个语言，把这各种各样的福音传到这个世界上面三分之一地区，我们这个西方传教士去不到的地方。
Si no pudiera ayudar, por favor promete para ayudar algo mensualmente para que podamos mandar esto a lugares donde los misioneros no pueden ir.
Because the internet goes everywhere.
因为万维网站呢是去到是无孔不入的。
La internet.Va a todas partes.
And those native pastors can print out the sermons from their computer or copy them down with a pencil or pen. And often they circulate these sermons and pass them on to others. So would you help us with a monthly gift?
所以那些本地的牧师可以打印出来，或者把它抄写了，或者做拷贝等等，或者是流传传给另一个人。你能不能帮助我们做好这些工作呢？
Frecuentemente los pastores escriben palabra por palabra de lo que se ve en la computadora, pero la cosa es que, por favor, ayúdenos mensualmente.
And if you can do that, you could send the money with a credit card, or you could send it by Western Union, and see if you can send it in with American money if possible. And the sheet will come up in just a moment that tells you how to send the money.By credit card or the post office box where you can mail it.
你要是做奉献，献给我们教会的话，你可以写支票。一会儿呢，荧幕上在底下就可以看到这些寄给我们这个地址。同时，也可以用你的信用卡，或者是 PayPal， 或者 Western Union， 都可以呢做奉献给我们教会。请你帮助我们。
Un momento de verás la dirección donde se puede enviar el dinero a través de tarjeta de crédito, de PayPal o a Western Union. Pero ojalá mándelo en dólares.Pero si no, vienen pronto la dirección en la pantalla.
So keep watching, and that information will come up on the screen in just a moment.
所以继续看下来，观看下去，一会儿这个做奉献的信息呢，这就打印在这个荧幕上让你看了。
Sigue mirando y esa información se verá en momento en la pantalla.